I always fuck myself in the ass, dude.
I did not mean to jump out of that vent.
Because it's such
I can figure.
Dude.
How much time did you have to kill you?
Literally full time, like 20 seconds.
Dude, what are you talking about?
That's a rip. You probably were low-key laughing at everything.
No, my heart was racing so much. Like, I could hear it. Like, literally, every time my heart beat, I watched my mic pop.
How
like,
is Walls in? On the, in How the did Walls get in?
Wait, did he just force his way in?
Imagine?
He got in. Oh, wow. Who did he kick? He had to kick someone. Oh, somebody might have named him. So no, he must have got in. What's up? Oh, okay. Alright, bro. I'll let you know as soon as I do, okay? Yeah, he's in. Damn, man, these people are murdering people out here.
Two?
Oh, God.
Where'd you see it?
Just savage.
Jesus.
He targeted Lefist Games imposters.
I really don't know this map that well right now, so it's gonna be a little bit.
Yeah,
I think Grimms is safe. I think I can vouch for Grimms. He was in the early stages of the map, right in the beginning, and he didn't. Where was the body found?
Yeah, with Dragon.
Yeah, where was the body?
I reported it in Reactor, but I don't know where Legacy was.
Oh. Wait, where is Reactor? That's the very top of the map.
Yeah, it's like the top one.
I can vouch for Buggy. Him and I were in admin at first, and we both went down to cafeteria.
Mm-hmm. Anyone got anything else?
I
got nothing.
I honestly don't really know this map that well.
Yeah.
So, like, top left is, like, Reactor. At the very top.
What are we doing?
I'm skipping. It's an easy skip.
Yeah.
Nobody knows anything. And we got two people were vouched. We have me and Grimms were vouched, and K-Jack and Buggy. Is that what happened?
Yeah. I love messing with them so much.
Interesting.
Buggy had the opportunity to kill me. I was by myself in admin.
It's so easy. I literally, like, they don't suspect a thing. Like, legit, I don't think they remember where people go. Like, that's stupid, right? Like, they both saw us doing the thing.
I can save my code. It's 74913.
It's
I was
up in cafeteria.
Me.
It's up in cafeteria.
Wait, it's in cafeteria?
Grimms is literally just standing in cafeteria.
Grimms was standing in there.
He literally was just standing.
Look,
I don't know if he's AFK or what,
camping.
But he was in there.
He was camping the doorway.
I was watching Buggy.
Okay, wait.
I literally went into cafeteria, saw Grimms just standing there, and then I went up towards admin, saw Reflex doing admin, and then you said the body was in cafeteria, so you and Grimms are the closest ones.
Am I being accused? Okay, so the reason why I was camping Buggy is because he was being mad suspicious. He went to the right, and then
Just to make sure. Cafeteria is at the top of the map, right?
No, it's on the right side.
It's right side. Bottom right or
it's
mid-right?
Place up top with the bushes in it.
No, that's oxygen.
Buggy already. Buggy already voted too.
Yeah, I think it's
mad.
Well, Reflex was
admin. So I did two of my tasks in cafe, and Grimms was just there, just standing there. And then you guys heard me when I left. I said my code. It's 74913. Up in admin. It's not me.
I mean, sequence of numbers, like.
Okay.
I know what Grimms is trying to say, but like, I just did the weather node, and then I went over and did weapons.
I low key sold by saying it was cafeteria.
And then I went upwards, and then was doing the wiring kit.
Well, I'm just saying because Grimms was just still in there.
Yeah, he was still standing there camping the door and the emergency button.
That was in cafeteria, though. The body's in greenhouse. Wait, I don't actually know where the vents are and where they go, though.
It's in greenhouse.
Supposedly.
Oh, then it's not Grimms.
And Reflex, you were up there in admin.
Yeah, I was in admin, but I was doing my...
How'd you get to
straight
admin?
Straight off of cafe. I did trash, I did fixing wires, and then I went up to admin to do my pin.
And Brady ran right past us, or past you?
Nobody went up with me at the time.
I was up in admin, and then I went up to cafeteria, and I
think it's Grimms.
Oh, so you were already up there before Reflex got there.
I guess.
I really think we should vote Grimms. I don't know.
Maybe it's Buggy.
Of course you
did. I didn't even vote.
I know where the body was.
No, the body wasn't green.
Buggy voted for walls.
Okay, listen.
Wait, someone voted for me?
Okay, wait, listen.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm so big brain.
Where we are now is
cafeteria.
Where we are now
is cafeteria. Which is sad in a way, but like genius in another. Like they never suspect anything I do. They never suspect anything I do. Because guess what? I can feign ignorance with the best of them. You know that, right? I can feign ignorance with like a god. And it's so stupid that they think that, oh yeah, they can just kind of do this thing. And guess what? I'm gonna look like real innocent by doing this. Wait, is it? I may have made a mistake. Is it this way? Okay. He just has to kill someone. Yep, there we go. Kill someone, dude. Kill someone. Come on, Ben. Come on, kill someone. Why are you not killing someone? Kill someone! All you have to do is kill someone. Kill someone. Legitimately, kill someone. Kill someone! Oh my god, man. Does he not realize that he can kill? Okay, what?
Was the body?
Actually, cafeteria. This
legit,
time
he had to kill someone. You just had to kill someone. Just a single person.
Wait, everybody was in reality.
I killed
right?
Nerve and all them.
No, I was
no,
in.
You turned off that thing.
Admin. I was in admin.
Hold on, let Brady
I don't
talk.
Know the places.
You were in admin, but you
I don't know
the
where the places.
Is it right above cafeteria?
I was right above cafeteria, and then I came down.
Okay, so like admin.
I have no clue what the places are.
Admin greenhouse. Okay.
Hit the tab button and look at it when you get done playing. Learn the map. All I gotta say is Buggy's still still making me
mad. All I'm saying is Corpse kind of had me sus. Just, I mean, because he came from Launchpad, so then I went down there and I was like, well, there's no body, so I was like, okay, he's safe. But then I didn't know because he went up towards like greenhouse or right over the cafe. I don't know where he went. But I didn't know if he was alone.
I'm near medbay now at this point.
Wait. So I
think you're mixing
it up. He was in cafeteria, and the person I saw after that was Brady. But that's it.
We have to vote.
Was I running out of cafeteria though?
You're running into it when behind walls.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm saying. Like I don't know.
I honestly do not think I saw walls that whole game.
We gotta vote someone.
Real quick here, I think we should vote.
Of course you do, Grimms, but wouldn't you?
I'm down.
Wait, what was it? What was the thing behind
my case.
I'm saying Buggy or Brady, bro. I'm saying Buggy.
I'm saying it's Brady because he was the closest one to walls, and me and Grimms literally turned off that thing. I had several opportunities. I had several opportunities to kill you, Grimms, and I didn't. Me and you were alone. So
that's
why
the thing. You could just be doing that so you can say that.
I could.
I mean, he said they people said you were by walls. I'm going Brady. I'm sorry. I'm going Brady. Brady. They said that you were the last person with walls. Walls is dead.
Good job, guys. You lost.
Okay, Brady, why didn't you kill someone? Legit, all you had to do was kill someone and we would have won. Faster. Why did you report the body and risk it like that?
Bruh, I told you guys.
Because
way to go.
You really just let Brady finish.
I knew it was green too. I called it.
What did you guys? They're double.
Oh damn.
Dude, I killed. I killed walls.
Wait, Buggy, you were in cafeteria with White at one point, but then I saw you in cafeteria. You ran towards the reactor, and you didn't see Hot Corpse pass you.
Dude,
go to cafeteria. Oh wow, weird.
I was looking up.
He literally killed me in the hallway going towards like.
Brady,
that
killed
you.
I saw
Brady.
Why did you report? I was so confused. Why did you report? I was like, just kill someone. Huh?
I self-reported the first round.
Yeah. Dude, I'm still salt that he didn't just kill someone. It's like, okay, we still won, but at the same time, that was a big risk. That was like, not even an exaggeration, like the biggest risk I think you can make is trusting that someone will do that thing. Like, I don't know. I was so, dude, I'm shaking because I was like, dude, he's gonna throw the game because of that. He's gonna throw us because he decided, oh yeah, I'm just gonna report the body, like, you know, like a madman. I was like, that's so stupid. I personally think that was the weakest brain play you can do. Alright, there's like three people in the reactor. Yeah, good. So I'm assuming. No, I can't assume that none of them are traitors because you can. Dude, I do that all the time. What the heck? 6, 9, 8. Dude. Yeah, but. Whoa, what? Where was he from? Where did he come from? I don't remember seeing him. But yeah, like, he could have just, like, he reported our body. Like, I was so confused. Okay, let's actually. Hello.
The body's in cafeteria, like right outside of like the gym.
Cafeteria.
Me and I was going to decontamination while Blue was running out.
I'm holding.
I don't know if you saw me or not, but
sorry, I'm not talking.
Yeah, it was. Me, Brady, and then, like, in the upper lab was, I think, Grimms and Legacy?
Where's upper lab?
There was somebody else in lab that was with me originally.
Laboratory's on the left side of the map, by reactor.
That's up through decontamination.
Yeah.
Residence was with me.
Oh, that's who it was Residence, yeah. Yeah. I just remember it was somebody else, I forgot who it was.
In the munchies.
Do we have any leads? Like,
yeah, what do we have any evidence?
I don't know. I'm not getting anything.
I have nothing.
I was nowhere close.
So I was nowhere near the body.
What'd you vote for, Grim?
I skipped. Yeah, okay. There's not really too much to do. It's just too dangerous.
We just know where the body is.
Oh, wait. I have a.
Dude, everyone voted. We can't change our votes after the fact.
No,
so, like.
No, I know. I'm just saying. Me. Orange. I think I'm pretty sure it was Legacy. Me, Orange, and Pink are safe.
How?
Just saying that doesn't prove anything.
We were all waiting for each other.
Yeah.
Only
one person can do med bay at a time.
Oh, that's why you guys. No, because I walked by you guys and I was like, yo, dude, that's so sus.
Dude, they can't talk. They should really stop. Ugh. Legit. Why? Like, they must think I'm an idiot or something. Not that kind of guy. I can't get. Alright, someone's gonna get the thing. Right? Someone's gotta get the thing. Come on. Is no one doing it? Okay, reflex. It's reflex. It's reflex. It has to be reflex. Yeah. Yeah, he's getting me in the corner. I'm reporting. It has to be. Is it Kate? Oh, you go ahead. Sorry,
it's admin. The body was in admin. Sitting on the body. It's because
there was like three or four people in cafeteria literally when this body was reported.
Yeah, everybody already ran. I was still dealing with my daughter, so I just did asteroids when I got back.
Yeah, I watched someone run up through cafeteria at the last second, but I don't remember who it was.
There was me and
I think I saw Reflex in there. Maybe.
Wait a damn second. I did react to you.
Who did Ashley?
Yeah.
No, maybe it wasn't. There was a couple people in cafeteria, though. Like, three people, it seemed like.
Okay.
It looked like.
I think it was me, Hot Corpse, and Reflex doing a reactor.
Yeah.
No.
And Orange was, like, down doing his wires, like, right
yeah,
at...
Yeah, you saw me. I was trying to get up there, because I had another task up there, but then... Cause the
fucking... Yeah.
Wait, maybe it was when someone reported it just looked like... Because everyone teleports to the cafeteria, right? Yeah. Maybe I just saw that.
Hmm.
Marisol, like I promised, I'm here for 2 minutes. Okay.
Huh?
Yeah, but
so again, we have anything to go off of, or...
I mean, I don't mean to point out history here, but the last time that Brady was the one to call people out, he was the person.
Yeah,
I'm not, like, accusing him or anything, but...
No, I get it, but he did say he reported, like, both bodies.
Yeah.
No, I was storage, and then I was running up for a task in Greenhouse, and then I saw the body in admin.
Again, not accusing you, just saying that last time you admit that you self-reported two bodies when you
could have just murdered someone.
At least two. I think we just skip this one then, right? We still don't really have enough.
I guess.
Yeah. That's fine.
Sooner or later, we're gonna have to throw some kind of a vote out.
Yeah.
I think we're good right now, though.
Kinda good. There's like...
just a lot of people left.
Yeah, there's a lot of people left. So.
It's been a slow imposter game, so...
Dude, okay. Is it just me or is it K-Jack? Like, it has to be K-Jack, right? It has to be. He was there in the thing, and I don't think I saw one on, like, the completion task, so I'm pretty sure that's him. I didn't say anything because I don't remember checking it, like, last second. So if I'm killed by him, that makes sense. Wait, what? Yeah. Alright, task completed. But it definitely has to be him. Oh, I forgot I hadn't completed that. Pretty sure it has to be him. Alright, where is it? It's in here. Yeah, okay. What? KJ. Complete it. Why is it... I guess I... Right, okay. Whoops, I thought I could just, you know, click out of it. I got one more task.
Yes, sir.
Alright, who?
It's top left, whatever that's called. Laboratory, I think.
Reactor. Brady again with the report.
Brady, you're being sus, bro.
That's sus. That's sus. Man, sus.
I ran all the way through decant.
Dude, this could just be a power play. Like, he's just reporting each one and he's waiting to see how far he can take it.
I can vouch that Brady was going through decontamination up to radiation.
That doesn't mean anything. It could have just been them two, though.
I feel like I can kind of vouch for Hot Corpse, but not. I mean, I didn't see him too much of the game, but I came south from like the main hallway, and he was in. I don't know what that room is where you can check like the logs of sensors.
Maybe
it's comms. Who else? Who? Security, there was three of us that did the stupid thing. Reflex.
Yeah. I can only vouch for Legacy right now. I haven't really been with anybody.
It's a power play. I'm saying it's a power play.
Yeah, I feel like it's a power play, bro.
Yeah.
I think it's Brady and Nerve. These are
Brady
just
was standing there for a while.
We're getting to the point.
Wild guesses.
He did the wiring first.
Can you tell me why you think it's Nerve?
I just said that is wild guesses at this point.
Wild guesses.
Well, actually, it could be K-Jack too.
I mean, I'm not sure, but Reactor, we were there, but I didn't.
Oh yeah,
I don't remember seeing.
That doesn't really mean anything.
Call out quiet people. Quiet people always get away with things for no reason.
I've been like for the comms one, I was just slow to like press the buttons and I got beat to it.
What are you doing, Walls? I didn't hear you at all.
What do you mean?
Hear me? I was just saying that I can vote for Hot Corpse.
Because we were both in the same room.
K-Jack or Nerb this whole entire time.
Okay. I've been speaking. I was speaking the first death.
Bro, yeah, okay.
I'm listen. Unfamiliar with
I mean, to be though. Brady's been like the most vocal with all these body reports.
See a body, I'm just going to stand on top of it and wait for one of you guys to come report it.
It's not that you shouldn't report it. It's just that it looks mad sus. I mean, it's just
are we voting?
I'm going to skip.
To me, KJack and Grimms.
I just think it's mad sus that Brady keeps finding these Grimms bodies. Dead, I was his imposter partner. Right. He reported bodies that I killed.
Y'all talking about getting reported. I was dead and people are still suffering, man.
Wait. Does anybody think that KJack and Grim sound the same?
Or is that just... I'm dead.
I know, but I still.
It has to be. It's kind of obvious. It's not Cage. Whoa, that was a weird look. I think he's right. It's Nerb. I'm over there. I was terrified. I think, okay, he was standing there so still. He had to be looking at the map and trying to press it. There's no way he was just standing there. I'm about to be killed, aren't I? Yeah. Legacy, thanks. Thanks for playing. Thanks for killing me. You're a real one, man. You're a real one. Don't do it, man. Please. I want to live. Wait, why is no one doing anything? Are you guys... Okay, clean O2 filter. Alright, I'm sticking with walls. I'm sticking with walls because I trust him. I trust him. I feel like I shouldn't. It's definitely gonna be him, right? Wait, what? Oh, there it is. Mad sus. Dude, I'm done with task. All I gotta do is make sure that Brady doesn't kill us. Yep, Brady, it's Brady. It's definitely Brady. He's gonna try to pull a big old bold play and kill one of us. He's gonna kill Walls. He's gonna kill Walls and then he's gonna, like, report the body or something like that. And it's gonna be, okay, it's KJack. It's KJack. No one was that close. It's KJack. It has to be KJack. KJack and Brady. I'm calling it now, because we haven't voted anyone out, so both traitors are still alive, so it has to be KJack and Brady. I'm telling you, I'm big brain, for the right reasons.
Where was it?
Oh, wow, that's actually shocking. Wait. I was just telling it's Brady.
It's the hallway, like, I don't know, it's under cafeteria, like, where they're...
Actually... Okay, wait, who was balcony? Who was balcony? Because I was watching admin.
KJack just got to admin, okay. And then I was with Reflex because...
I think it was Nerd. I think it was Nerd.
I was right across from you guys in admin because I was up at Greenhouse, then I was
in, like, the main hallway of the spawn. Because O2 popped.
Reactor side the whole time.
Bruh.
You were in reactor towards the end there, at least.
Wait. Hmm. Who was balcony?
Balcony?
What is balcony? What is
right
balcony?
Under cafeteria.
Under cafeteria.
Like asteroids. Like,
yeah. Was anybody cafeteria? Oh, dude, they're not even gonna happen.
Nerb reported the body.
I heard Nerb and KJack.
I think it's
those are the names out here.
Nerb or KJack.
I went to go do like the okay. meltdown thing, and then Brady did it, and then that was the last time I saw him. And then I went to Medbay and did wires. Or whatever, like the thing that you have to click. I don't even know what you call it. You just like,
right.
Like, I trust Walls.
I had done O2 twice, so I was already up there.
I finished my task, and then I went to go check cafeteria, and then the body was there.
Bruh, it's either. Yeah, I don't even know, bro. We have to vote out somebody, right?
I think
everybody's died, besides Buggy, right?
I think it's Nerb. I'm voting Nerb.
I don't know. Do we have to?
It's Nerb or KJack. I think it's Nerb or KJack.
You guys are throwing. You're throwing.
Again.
What about
Greenhouse the whole time?
Okay.
Like,
I was with you.
Greenhouse office and admin.
Well, I was gonna kill you.
You were talking. I just don't know if you were talking at all. I can't.
Well,
I didn't know.
Well,
I thought you were being quiet.
Folks ran with me in Legacy for like a bit.
20 seconds.
He did.
Yeah. Remember when we ran up?
I'm literally. Just,
oh, I.
I have like. I have one on my last task.
Right, I feel like we can finish Taz.
I'm literally on my last task.
Again, a double kill seals the deal.
I'm good with mine.
Can finish Taz.
Fine. Hey, Ghost, make sure you do your task.
Yeah, we'll come reap you if you don't do it.
Yeah. It's nerve. I'm pretty. Wasn't he the one I saw walking down the hall? I can't remember. I shouldn't even be looking at my. Oh no, I have to look. It's for the sake of like reading chat and all that. I'm keeping an eye on Nerve. All right, sticking close to everyone. Okay, wait, no, a double Q here. Regardless, it's KJ. It's KJ and Nerve. Oh my gosh. Yep, it's definitely them. Because they just have to kill two people. And someone. I'm clicking report constantly. Okay, wait. Someone's gonna do it, right? Once they kill someone, one person's gotta kill it. Once people gotta do it. He's gotta do it. Clicking it. You can hear me furiously clicking it because they know a double kill seals the deal. I'm gonna sneak in, like, far in so I can get it. Oh, I hear reports! Oh, I hear reports!
Yes! I knew it was Walls. He was always good job. Separated.
Yes, good, I had my finger on the button, KJ. Walls. I was waiting.
I was waiting, as soon as you do one, I got one too.
Let's get it.
Clean. Dude, I hit report and the report thing came up.
Who was the last person?
Reflex.
Oh, that was huge.
That was me talking, what?
Oh, what? I thought it was you. I thought I saw blue die. Maybe it was like a texture glitch or something.
Oh, wait, no, I died, but who didn't do their task?
Yeah, like, I did everything like a two rounds ago.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, right. Wait, who didn't do it?
Dude, this map is fucking hard as the imposter, dude. Holy
shit. It is.
Nah, it's easy. You just gotta be good at manipulating people.
Hey, my first time, though, I gotta win. Let's go, K-Jack. GG.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Back in my rightful place as I should be. A traitor. Feared by all. Loved by many. Hated by few.
Alright. Let's start by just pretending I'm doing this. Simple. And then I can go all the way over here. He didn't vent, did he? He didn't vent like an idiot. Okay. Is he the only one in there? Are you serious? Dude, easy. Where's Vent?
Hola, mi amigo. Where was the bot?
Hola. Again?
Right next to me. I was doing the admin task. Like we have to click the red dots. I like basically witnessed his death, but I don't know who. Corpse was in laboratory, but I don't know if he killed
him. Hold on, real quick. If I leave, do you guys lose the server?
No. I don't think so.
Okay, because I gotta go. I'll see you guys later, though.
Was it Bert? Who's the quiet one in here? Because.
Okay, well, me and Legacy.
I know where you're.
I'm in decontamination and
Reflex.
To be fair, I'm being quiet right now because I'm not the imposter and I don't want to have any false accusations. So I'm just waiting for someone to like be sus and be like.
You ran by like near decontamination.
Yes,
okay, I was turning up volume. That's why I was asking if someone was quiet.
Okay, I don't. Okay, I know it's not Legacy for sure. And I don't think it's Grimms, because Grimms was like kind of like eyeing us the whole time. Even when
whoever passed me in decontamination, I think
that was me.
Bus. Okay.
Corpse.
Yeah.
What were you doing in laboratory?
What was I doing in laboratory?
Yeah, like the top room, whatever it is.
The top one? I was doing plants.
The plant room, yeah.
Yeah, I got the water in.
Answer the question with a question. That's sus.
No, because I don't know which one.
What did I do in laboratory?
Wait, so did you? Was the body not there? Because you literally walked straight in there. And
I was doing my tasks. The window was pulled up.
Sitting there on the floor. The body was sitting right there. You just walked.
Yeah, the window was pulled up to do the task. I wasn't looking at.
Where is lab again?
The plant room.
It's a plant room oxygen.
That's where the body was?
That's greenhouse.
Yeah, that's greenhouse. Is that where
also,
the body was?
Also, I answered it with a question because I call it oxygen, not laboratory.
So corpse was near the body but didn't report it, is what I'm hearing.
No, I was doing the plant task. Resonance can vouch for me. He saw me get the can.
Really sus about corpse.
Do you mean the sorting task of next radiator?
No, the plant task where you water the plants.
Oh, okay. I've never done that one.
It does take up your whole screen, so
it's kind of...
It's a skip for me. Good job, Corpse. You got away with this one. Not next time, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm smart. I did get away with it. You guys are idiots.
That'd be a power play.
You guys are idiots. I made a mistake. I think I went in there whenever I shouldn't have, and he's gonna definitely call it out because there's no task. And I'm gonna say I mistake the hallway. Oh wait, I'm terrible at this location. Like I have to keep my thing constantly pulled up. I forget. Also, I don't like how E sometimes works for other ones and doesn't work for this. Like I wish it worked for all doors. Anyone in here? No. Let's see. Okay, wait, someone's gonna come in here eventually, right?
Ooh, hot. Where
fire. To be it?
Spicy.
Well, wait, who's up by like admin with me right now? Okay, so the body is on the left side of that. I don't know what that room is, but it's...
Kibble walls, you see me, you saw me come down from like, I mean come up.
Ooh, excuse me.
Come up from
like,
where?
Like down in balcony, because I was doing the asteroids in balcony, yes, and then I ran up.
There was three.
Even
there was
there.
It was dark, so I was keeping an eye on Reflex, and I did say I
saw him the entire time residence. I kept an eye on it.
I was in asteroids, and then I went into cafeteria, and me and Noah ran up.
The only colors I did not see this game were green and orange. I'm not gonna
I was in reactor.
Orange. Yeah.
What's it called? Oh, wait, my mic's muted, right?
Cool. Right at the end there, orange came out of reactor as we were going in.
Yeah.
Well, that's interesting. No one saw him go in though.
No.
I didn't.
Interesting, because you can vent anywhere in this.
Yeah, I was doing the copy task, and then I was coming out. And then
the body was right next to the vent in the room right across from admin. So he could have killed him and then vented into reactor.
Okay.
I want to be able to vouch for Brady and one other person that was there with admin.
Noah.
Because we came from asteroid.
Who's Noah? Nerb. Okay, I mean, Nerb, okay.
I'd say that'd be very plausible that Renaissance would be it if he could vent straight from the left of admin straight into reactor.
He can. Yeah, you can. Okay. You can.
That's pretty sus at this point, then. I don't really know.
So do we vote Resonance?
I think we drop Res, but I guess... What's your defense on this?
I don't know.
When did you go into Reactor?
Shit. It was a while before the body was found. So...
Yeah, you're not helping your case.
No. I'm not trying to say I was... I'm sorry, I'm eating food right now. I'm trying to say I wasn't up there, like...
You got 5 seconds. Time.
I wasn't even near that area.
What's
that? I was doing the copy task. I already said that.
I have to pop him.
All right. Trust you guys.
Oh, what? Come on, man.
It's an attempt. It's an attempt. We don't have too much, but we gotta vote people, man.
You're kidding me. I gotta vote them all.
We gotta figure out who's sus.
At least you can enjoy your food now, my boy.
Enjoy your food. Facts, thanks for that one. I'm so hungry, bro.
I'm so stupid. Dude, legit. Why did he vent in? You don't vent places. Legit. I just hate venting in this game. Alright. Someone's gonna come in here. I'm gonna have time to shut down comm or lights. No one's there. Who's where? Is there anyone over here? No? Seriously? No one. You're kidding me. They're all sticking together, aren't they? They all know it's me. It's not even a question now. Shoot, I mixed up. Oh, Nerve left. Hey, that's one less person I have to kill. So that's good for me. Someone's gotta eventually. Right? Come on, no one's gonna be here. Where is everyone? Is decay and contamination the only place people are? Seriously? Seriously, is that it? Try a big brain play and have say someone vented in front of me.
But yo, can someone drag Noma? He's in dragon channel.
Where they are. Takes like a moment to do that.
Nice, good job,
woo,
guys.
Buddy sure. System.
There's nothing I can do.
Wait, so who was it?
It was me.
Hot
yeah. Dude,
Resonance
I can't.
In hot corpse?
I was literally standing next to the body. How did you not see me?
Wait, so Resonance was one or no?
I'm huh? Sad Nerd missed it.
Wait, what happened?
I swear, I was standing. I killed him. I stood next to the body.
I figured it was Corp.
Dude, I was the only one in the room. Like, how did you guys not
the only
me
one
off?
Close.
I was, oh wait, Nurb. It was Nurb and Hot Corpse?
No, yeah, I was the only Resonance. Two people in the room.
Oh, so we did get Resonance on that vent.
Dude, voting
okay.
Time is so yeah. Still long.
It's really long.
Just watch me die in cold blood.
Literally 2 minutes to vote, guys.
Dude, I gotta do nothing that game.
Hold on, I'll be right back. I have to use the bathroom. One sec.
You guys are all so close together.
Yeah, say just a little bit. Oh, I got kicked. Forcibly disconnected. Whoa.
Kick him out. Bully him.
Imagine.
Spit on his face.
It does happen.
Okay, I'm back.
Dude, I gotta do nothing. I'm so soft.
Only one person left, though. Only Buggy left, though, so who was him?
Neb? No, he's still back. Okay, so we got Reflex. No Reflex is right there. God damn. Oh yeah, that guy.
Oh wait. Hey yo, James, if you don't put that burrito down and join.
On my screen, we're missing Rez.
Dude, it's a tostada.
We're missing Orange.
He said, stop looking at your fingers. Hit right, the right. Hit play kid right. Button.
Wait, Noah, do you have to go?
I'll play a couple more.
Alright. Alright,
do we want Imposter Vision to be times two?
That's no, fine.
Or actually,
that's what I like one.
How do we only have eight people?
That's just me.
Lost a couple.
On my screen, we're missing Resonance.
Wait, yeah, where's Orange? Where's Rez? Where's James?
Resonance and Ben Bugler.
Huh?
Waiting for him to finish
his
fucking burger.
Ayo, Grims, what you want?
What you want? What am I?
Hey, what you want? You gonna die first. Wait a second, huh?
Dude, no. Don't worry about
hey,
it.
Yo,
don't
what?
Worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
I'm just saying, anybody that gets imposter with me, just know double kills are gonna be super important. They're so important, I feel like. Cause like me, Legacy, and Reflex just had all of our tasks finished and we were just all together. Just waiting.
Yeah, 10 seconds to join, otherwise we are starting.
Hold on, wait, I got it. FaceTime James.
You got it. He's a face.
FaceTiming James.
You don't wanna see your ugly ass face, bro.
But you did
that's
that. Alright, bet. Watch our game boss.
Yeah.
Hey, just ignore it. Grims is dead. Just, yeah.
Dude. I couldn't do it, man. It's so boring
about
having a rival.
Yo,
it's
Brady.
Yeah.
So you wanna trade me colors, dude?
What color are you?
He says with a mouthful of food.
Dude,
what color are you?
What happened?
Hey, much love, dude. Much love.
You made another sandwich? If you don't make a black ass sandwich.
Too many sandwiches are bad for you.
He said something. I was making another sandwich. If you don't get your fat ass back on your mic.
So rude. So rude.
That second sandwich really do be hitting differently, though.
Hey, you got extra taste.
Oh, that definitely hit
you. You guys look after that.
And this map is hard. Do we like this map more than the first one?
Not the other one more.
Consensus?
It's just the fact that it's a new map.
It's different. It's different. Yeah. That's what I like about it. The original is always the best.
It would be nice to have like all the maps well known, yeah. So it doesn't really matter. But this map is hard as the imposter, man.
Yeah, that is true. It's like it's small, but at the same 1-0, time, though. It's like...
No, I outplayed you guys so hard.
Wait, I just want to say, when me and K-Jack were in, I think I killed everyone but one person. But
yeah.
I'm not too sure.
Yeah, you did.
They're not all bad. They're not all bad. They think they
still
are.
Got accused.
They are not. It doesn't... Dude, I had no way to kill anyone. I had no way to kill anyone. Because they were all bunched up together, and if they weren't, it was like they were a door away from each other. It's like, it didn't make any sense. Well, it did make sense, but it was like, 783. It didn't make any sense, because I was like, okay, I can't freaking do this. And so I had no choice but to, like, just straight up watch them and hope that one of them went away. That's why I was so confused, that's why I doubled back earlier, and I was like, wait. Ah. Oh, you're kidding me. Grady? Three people?
Holy three!
You guys might not believe me, but I'm gonna be honest, I did not see that body. One of you guys in decontamination was, like, standing over it, so I could not see it.
No, but I don't care. Seriously? That you can see it. It's just the fact that you were okay. In the room.
It wasn't back.
What do you mean?
Three motherfuckers dead?
Holy crap, three in the room.
Holy crap.
This is what I'm back to.
Literally ran in with you guys.
I'm just gonna say that this is kind of sketchy because we kind of have to vote someone.
Okay, wait.
Whoa,
wait.
I'm gonna say Brady. I just got back, so.
Listen. It's me
and Legacy are good, okay?
So am I.
Okay, I'm not sure about
you. I'm so confused.
I just got back. You know that, Ben. I was making a sandwich.
Like,
wait, why are you guys saying it's me, though?
Why is he making so many sandwiches?
I literally went in with you guys.
I did nothing.
Yeah, but you may have already came out and then went right back in.
You know what?
The vents
I literally came behind you guys and then ran in.
Wait a second. We're missing the obvious here. There's three people dead. Walls literally just said if we're together, double kills are important. So basically, what I'm thinking is,
was it Walls... Wait, who was admin? Who was up admin side? Because no, I saw Brady come.
To be fair, Reflex, I meant like in the end.
Brady came down.
Okay, I would not expect to get this many kills.
There's three people dead in like the first like.
40 yeah, no, seconds. I had a task. In like okay, greenhouse, so whatever that is up there.
Brady possibly
even? Right? Yeah, I'm either sense. Going.
It's just there's sus factors on people Brady. Here.
They seem like they'd be the most competent. I don't think they're gonna survive.
It's Walls and Nerb. Nerb isn't talking. I'm voting Nerb.
This is me talking.
Oh, I knew that.
Oh wait, we had a couple votes on go through.
I wish we hadn't confirmed imposters, because that'd kind of be nice.
Oh, shut up.
Kind of be nice. I didn't know this was a thing. I kind of like it. It's weird looking, but I kind of like it. Why is that one being so long? Why did that take so long? Why is thing? Dude, I don't have big brain. I don't hurt like that. I don't hurt like that. I don't murk like that. Someone's dead. Everyone's dead. I'm gonna kill them. They're in my head. Brain's messed up. Flayed alive. None of them are gonna survive. Oh, wait. Okay, so start from this. No, come on. Alright, this. And it's like, no, it's this one. Dude, this is so good. So easy. I don't know what he was complaining about, the crystal task earlier. I've never had that one before. Well, I don't play this map a lot, so that's why. But it's so easy. Wait. Could you balls? Okay, KJ, kill. Alright. Wait, I missed it. Okay, dude, I have my stream open. I can just check. Alright, wait. Okay, cool. I'm so bad at that, honestly, though.
Did my Wi-Fi crash again? Oh, alright.
Until you left.
Yeah, okay, wait. I'm so confused about how people are. If I was alive, I would just blame you because I died in Brady. Gotcha. You? Who could you? You? I knew it. Well, rip. Dude, it's over. People need to call it or something. Is it Nerd? They won. Who got you? Who is it? Is it... It's not Grimms. Who is it? Why is no one coming to Reactor? Are you guys really gonna let this happen? Okay.
Yes, sir!
I fucking knew it was Walls. I knew
who
it.
Who is this imposter, bro? Who is this imposter?
I just...
I just killed three people Walls in one Brady. Round, bro.
Yep. Wait, so Walls is going crazy.
Sorry to say, but Reflex, I was kinda suspect of you. Just because, like, I know you went to the med bay with me, but you're usually there before me.
Yeah, so I was like,
I feel you.
Okay, Grimms fit on.
I was like,
I was okay.
I just slayed that.
How many times
are
we gonna get med bay together, bro?
I don't know.
Wait, Brady, how many kills did you get?
I don't even think I got one because you guys voted me.
You got two.
Dude,
you
all just
fucking. Really?
Yeah, I killed Grimms.
Why does he keep getting imposter? Seriously. I'm kind of curious what happens if we just kill two people up front. Okay. Can I? Wait, Arson.
Whoa. I literally just watched Brady murder him on O2. It was us three stacked and he literally just slashed him.
Yo, Walls is making a fire play.
100%.
They keypad with two other people. I don't know who it is.
Yeah, what do you mean? The O2 keypad? That's what I'm talking about.
Wait, where is O2?
It's the laboratory essentially.
Bottom left, like where you spawn.
That's launchpad.
Yeah, that's launchpad.
Are you talking about
Yeah,
greenhouse?
But when O2 goes off, there's the O2 is right there in the hallway.
A gas can on the left side, and then I was on a keypad, and there was like two other people there.
All I'm saying is we were literally three stacked on the O2, and he sliced them instantly.
Okay, so either Walls is making a power play or
yeah.
Debris.
Yeah,
because all I know is it's not me, like
it's not time to make a power play this early. No, I just feel I don't know how good Brady
okay,
is.
Okay, what are the odds that he gets it again though?
So
like, can we talk
not,
about
it's
that?
It's not me, Legacy. Or
dude, Brady didn't get one kill last round. Dude. He literally just went for the lamest kill.
Can I say excuse? Can I just say that when me, Reflex, and Legacy were all waiting at med bay, Walls came up. Looked like he peeked in, and then immediately after,
Walls is making a power play, bro. The way Brady sounded, unless he's like being a top-notch actor, I think Walls is making a power play.
Oh, that's literally so
it's
fucked
not,
up. He's gonna get one of the craziest kills.
I really think it's Walls. Bro.
I'm telling you, vote Brady right now, and we're gonna have an easy dub.
Because no, but the thing is, Brady wouldn't like sound like that.
Sound
that's
like what?
That's,
I don't even know what that means.
Because Brady was like. Brady was like, dude, like he had like, you know, he went up like six octaves, you know what I'm talking about?
Seriously.
Yeah, I really think Walls made
a
power play.
How am I supposed to do that? This. Quick out of it. Okay, wait, oops, my bad. I always forget it's not directly down there. Oh my gosh, I'm so this. Okay, I could kill him. Yeah, that's the move. That's the move. Oh, come on. That's so obvious. It's so obvious if they go up there. Yep, they got me. They totally got me. Did they? Am I going to fix the lights? Wait, is it this one? Wait.
Legacy, who went up with us?
I have no idea who I saw. I literally would have just seen him. Right. Let me look. My stream is catching up. I just am black.
The delay.
That's cheating. You can't.
What?
Dude, okay.
Come on.
No, that's
not cheating.
That's literally an advantage. Yeah, that's 100% an advantage.
Dude, no readers are looking at their own stream. I guarantee you.
Okay, nope. It's not. Okay, wait. I really don't think it's me, Legacy, and Grim.
I lurk reflex and reflex lurks EA, so.
Okay, well, I have no idea. Reflex was right there. Lights came back on.
Yeah.
I don't think he did it because he was the first one on med bay. Grimms was second. So I'd say it's either Nurb or Hotcake, whoever else was up there.
Hotcake.
But I don't really see anybody else.
Dude, Hotcake. I look like a snack. Huh?
They were up there.
I was in lab that whole time.
What's good?
Can you guys talk a little bit? You know,
okay, I was in cafeteria and then I did the garbage thing, and then I went to.
Wait, I was just in cafeteria. I didn't see you.
No, it was at the very beginning of the game, and then I left and I went to do scanner. Grimms was there. Grimms can vouch. I was waiting behind him.
Yes.
And then I went to reactor, and then the body was reported.
Real quick here, K-Jack. Remember this place? You can grate any from anywhere. So how do we know you didn't just come from up there and come down?
I went straight up there, and then Legacy and one other person came in and saw me. They did the
I have a feeling.
I have no idea.
It's K-Jack or Quartz, though. It's K-Jack or Quartz.
Can I tell them?
Well, yeah, it has to be one of them, because, dude, I'm telling you, bro, walls made of power.
Okay, I'm killing Reflex.
I'm so.
I agree.
I just need someone to come by here and vouch for me. Okay, wait, is someone in here? It's K-Jack or Quartz, right? So, it's not me, it's freaking someone else, right? Yep, there we go. That's a task. I can't vouch for that.
Oh.
Ooh.
Nurb looks like with purple.
Nurb.
Okay. Well, it's.
What was it?
It's not me, Grimms, or Legacy.
Hold on. Let me think. Somebody was coming out as I was coming in, and I can't remember who it was.
Well, where was it?
Where was
I'm
the body?
Hold on. Where was everybody at?
I was in wherever the door thing was with Reflex.
Okay, well.
Wait, who said they were at Greenhouse?
Me, KJ. I never went into the laboratory since the last killing.
I also went up that way.
Okay, I saw Legacy go down towards Launchpad. So then I walked down there, and then Hot Corpse kind of like went down, but then back up. So I thought that Legacy died, but Legacy actually
no, because the what is it? The oxygen thing cleared up, and so I left. I was like, oh, okay, it's
at?
Done.
Where were you at before that? Hold on. Where were you at before that, Kid Jack?
Before what? Greenhouse. I was doing O2 at the Southern Point. Everybody literally saw me run up from that spot. I was doing O2 by launching
Brand from the bottom.
I'm not gonna lie, you know, we can't really vote anybody out because I think Walls was one of them, but K-Jack is in like top red flag.
No, right? I don't think it's K-Jack.
K-Jack went right to that O2, so I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, I do that all the time. I traded spots with them, and I don't remember who it was, and now I regret it.
Yeah, look, just keep an eye out. If you feel something, just call it out.
My tasks are done, so I'm gonna be watching. My tasks are done.
Still don't know where the body was, but
it was in lab.
Lab, Corpse, and whoever else went up to the top, I think they'd have the best chance. So I think K-Jack and Corpse, I believe you two went up there.
I was never up there.
My bad, I didn't know what color went up with Corpse.
Yeah, he's alone. He's isolated. Yeah, he's by himself. Congrats, dude. They're all three together. I can't do anything. I really can't, can I? Dude, you really went and left him by himself? Like, dude, seriously?
Damn, I walk away from him for a minute and he dies.
Oh shit.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's Corpse. Me and Legacy were both at lights.
Yeah, it was probably Corpse because he went the opposite way when even after the lights went out. So let's just vote him, see what happens. It's just you and me, so. That works.
There's really nothing I could do. Was there?
I wasn't. I would have killed
you guys would have voted me anyway because.
I was one of them.
I was sus the moment you were going the opposite way. So.
Yo, dude, I was feeling myself and I was like, dude, I think I can get away with this.
Guys, I need everybody you real quick here. Everett, oh wait, is Resonance done? Are you done, Resonance?
Yeah, I'm sorry, I gotta go.
That's all good. We got Everett and we got Chris. Nice. So
I'll catch you later.
Peace out. Peace out. Dude, Corpse, I was trying so hard to sabotage and keep him away from
I'm 2-0.
I appreciate it. Grims isolated himself real bad.
We're an Asian server. Yo, guys. Sorry. We're an Asian server and the code is PAKZ.
Hacks.
Hacks.
Six packs.
People always
kick zebra.
Walls is carrying me that one round. Me and him were imposter.
That is true.
Yo,
Walls has been carrying that one round.
You said you're an Asian server.
You guys were on a second.
Me and Walls are gonna get
it. Yo, I'm gonna sit out one round, guys. Go ahead and play another one without me.
Me and Walls are gonna get it.
If you have room, that is.
I hope so. I've got an imposter like 3 or 4 times.
I haven't got imposter once.
Yeah, Grims, but you got it so many times yesterday.
Yeah.
To be fair, to be fair, I'm always dying, dude. Everybody murders me first.
Dude, you were like the last three to be murdered last game. Don't even be like that.
Brady, take off my hat. I don't like murdering me.
I still always get confused where my accusations come from in this game.
Dirty hobo game.
I don't even. It doesn't even matter. Why is everybody get off my outfit?
I should have just screamed.
What
at
do you
Brady
mean? This is our outfit
like,
now.
Like, I the way that Brady, like, I don't know how to explain it, but like the way that Brady was like, it wasn't me. Like turned into a fucking speaker. I was like, dude, walls.
Yeah.
Can someone read off the code again? Because I typed in
KZ. People always kill zombies.
It's Pakistan. I mean, oh fuck.
It's Pakistan.
I like that.
I sacrificed my own life for Pakistan.
No, people always kill zombies. That's the best one.
Yeah, for
example. When like, people when always I kick zebras. That,
I joined, wait a second. I'm in a random zebras? Person's game.
That's just cruel.
I'm in Did a random person's
game. They're sick human being. They're gods of nature.
Yeah, it's an Asian server, but I'm in a random person game. Me, I'm in a random person's game when I type in people kill zombies.
Did you know zebras are technically donkeys?
People zombies.
No, people
yeah,
always.
No, that's why I type
that's fascinating.
People always. Well, I type in KHKZ. Yes. I keep joining a random person's game. That's not your guys'.
We need to leave and like restart?
Yo,
bro,
yo,
oh my god,
yo,
bro. This
yo,
is my third
bro,
time getting pushed up.
Make sure you're in Asia.
Yes, I
what's up,
guys? Yes,
can y'all hear me or no?
Are you?
That I fucking
yeah,
are you typing in the code and then actually clicking right. the area, or are you typing in the code and then clicking public game, find match?
I'm in private. PAKZ. I'm doing everything that I usually do.
Just leave and restart it.
Hey, Walls.
Hello.
Walls, you know, the bogging boomer, like, that's in your chat?
Yeah.
He's in mine right now. He made me do 3 push-ups. Or, like, push-ups 3 times.
What's the new code?
Nice, dude.
The new
good
code
shit.
Is...
Yeah, I haven't seen him in my chat for a while, but I remember that name.
The new code is M-Y-A-O.
Wait.
Meow. It's right, like mayo, but wrong.
Already started.
The game's already started.
I gotta go do my push-ups.
What?
I'll be right back.
Just keep trying. Yeah. Just keep trying.
Keep saying it's already started.
It should work.
It says the game's already started.
Oh my gosh. Well, I guess I'm out this round.
Why?
Because you said the game's already
We're
started.
We're not. None of us are in it.
The game has already started when we try to join.
Yeah, none of us.
Yeah.
Just make a new lobby.
Yeah, I already made a new lobby. It's M-Y-A-O.
Bro, that one does not work. Are you in Asia still?
Yeah.
I didn't change it.
The game you tried already started.
Yeah. You want me to just create one?
Out of Asian servers.
I've created one.
What is that?
R-C-G-Z.
On Asian servers?
Race cars go zoom.
Race cars go
this is the
zoom.
Most childish thing. Race cars go zoom. They go zoom zoom.
Alright, tell me the settings. What are the settings so I can get them right?
I'm staying purple.
No, voting time. We put voting time at 90 seconds and discussion time at 15. So we can vote whenever we need to.
Yo, Grims, why are you Teetle?
And then hold on 1 second here. And then wait, no, I need to be brown. Imposter vision is at 2.
Hey, let me be black. Time. Let me be black or teal.
Wait, imposters get twice vision?
Yeah, that's what
you're in our game.
I promise you, I'm in your game.
And then.
Hold on.
Oh, you motherfucker. Hold on. I'm trying to get the settings. Hold up.
You're good otherwise. We're good now.
So, crewmate vision 1, imposter 2?
Yeah.
So, this is looking good?
That's started, though.
Yep. Yo, Nerv and Grims, what the hell is going on here? Y'all taking the fit and my name? What y'all doing?
Grims
Grims Jr.
Oh, man.
I don't know.
But it's Walls.
It's not me.
Don't you recognize him, Grims? He's your son. Your long-lost son. He's a beautiful boy. He's grown up without his father, and it's really changed him for the worst. Grims Jr. He's a beautiful baby boy. A beautiful human child. An infant, dare I say, in intelligence and in style. I love these rocks. I like the looks of them, at least. I don't know why. The weird, like, look really gets me going some way. Dang. I messed up already. I'm an idiot. I almost clicked. You can't move your click after you're done. It's weird. Like, every game I
Oh, alrighty. Baby, a triple.
Alright. Body is in the room across from admin.
God, I actually thought you
Grims it safe, because me and Grims were top left.
Yeah.
There was a...
I think Legacy? Okay. Where are we at?
Somebody did come up with me to admin, but like again, I was in admin.
Yo, Grims, you saw me with you top left, right?
Grims?
Nice talk.
I was also Grims up Jr. there with you
too. Oh yeah, yeah.
It's your son, okay, man. Well, come on.
Okay, somebody walked up with.
I'm black.
Wait. Somebody walked up to admin with me, while I was doing my admin task.
I haven't even been on that side of the map. I haven't even gone past the middle section because I'm doing all my tests.
Hold on. Where was Legacy? Where was Nerd? Or where was Reflex? And where was Craze? Where was
the Nerd and I were down on
admin. I don't know. I forget what it's called. It's like communication.
Okay. So I went. Somebody came up with me to go do admin. Don't know who. I forgot. I did my task.
Was it K-Jack? Was he the one I came up
possibly,
with?
Possibly. I don't know. Yeah, I was there.
Is he the guy that you killed? Reflex?
Ha ha ha, very funny.
Wait, Reflex, are you the killer?
Hilarious.
You sure?
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna skip both, but I highly suspect Reflex.
We literally don't have anything, right?
Reflex was waiting on medbay with us, but then there was like a line of three people, so yeah.
I was just gonna do it later.
Dude, they were all in line for coffee and like STI tests.
Look, me and Legacy always get medbay, bro. I literally don't know.
Nerd votes for himself.
I think that's sus. I think that's crazy sus.
I swear he was in that day with me, so I don't know.
Dude, I'm sus of Nerd. If he's gonna vote for himself, what convictions does he have? If he really believes he's the killer, then I mean, am I to say he's wrong? What position am I in to deny a man who clearly knows what he wants? Oh, 1, 3, 8, 1. I'm so slow at this because I don't know why. I actually have no excuse for that. How bad I am at that one. I'm gonna get my neck snapped, aren't I? Let's like, okay. Here we are. And crack, no? Wow, I'm actually surprised. Reflex, and there it is. Yep. Oh my god, was it that obvious? It's Reflex. It's obvious it's Reflex. Wait, what? I clicked the right one. Okay, is that one? Yeah. Oh my gosh. He better not report it, because then that stops my thing. Okay. Dang it!
Yellow.
Alright, I was up
in... You gotta admit, it's mad sus.
Laboratory.
Come on, guys.
Artifacts.
He was the only one not around any of you, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know, I never can say that word.
Decontamination.
That wacky ass shit.
You guys all saw him with me. Someone saw him with me.
So if anybody like saw anybody that came out of the blue, maybe?
I was also in decam, just behind you. I came from the reactor there.
Mm-hmm. Grims and Grims Jr. were together in cafeteria. I saw them there for most part of the game. So I think I can vouch for those two, making us three safe. So if that gives you guys
any help.
If
that's Walls talking, then yeah.
There was three people that came down from like admin up top, and they saw me go up. I don't know if any of you guys saw me go up, like when you guys are going down.
My suspicions, I can't vote. I'm not voting, I'm skipping my vote.
This is clearly obvious, like.
Okay.
I mean, this is very obvious who it is.
I am nothing.
Well, why though?
When I asked Reflex in the first round.
Oh, it's him. And
what he was doing, he said that he was with someone who doesn't remember. But you know, this is the thing. Reflex, hold on. Reflex is very like he knows things. Like when he wants to argue with someone, he knows the color, he knows who it was almost every single time. This time he didn't know, so I was suspicious of me.
And I always forget all of them.
Saying I was with Reflex, that sort of stuff. So then. For me, that's what brings my suspicion.
I understand that, but I can't really even say anything. I was gonna say I was doing the task, but like,
I'm voting Reflex.
I already skipped before you said I'm voting him.
I was just kidding. I was trying to see his reaction.
No,
I was just saying Reflex.
I was gonna say that I was
doing
the task, but that didn't really mean anything. So
when it comes out that you're freaking imposter, I'm gonna be right.
He's gonna murder someone in front of someone, isn't he? He's gonna kill someone in front of someone, and they're not gonna report a thing because they are blind as bats, apparently. Like, okay. Everyone's sus of reflex, and then he reports a body, and then he's clear of suspicion. Like, I mean, I may have misheard some things because for some reason their mics are.
Got him!
Oh my gosh.
Who does it be?
Purple. Who's purple? Crazed. It's crazed.
Yeah, 100%. I can vouch for that.
Wait, I believe you should. You're not
it's purple. Sure? Well, because I went up towards admin. In both, I was counting colors. I was like, brown and purple are together. I ran out of admin, went down towards. I literally have it on stream, but I literally ran down towards reactor to go to decontamination. I opened the door. Someone was by that. I was like, I literally said, I'm going to bait this kill because if I go back, I know who it is. And I didn't go in decontamination. I opened the door and then came out, ran up there, saw Craze running away. I was like, okay, where's brown though?
I came up from admin.
Well, no, that's what I'm saying.
That's
what I'm saying. I went to decontamination while you were up in admin with Grimms, and then I went back up to admin as you were leaving, and Grimms' body was up there.
That's terrible. You're all crazy.
It's crazy, guys.
Okay, Walls, don't you fucking try to. I now highly suspect you because you do this every time you're a killer. You throw it right out, and the fact that you're.
I just want you guys to remember his response because he's the killer. So
I know I'm dead because I'm arguing against Walls.
Yeah. Hey, that's not fair.
All I'm saying is, I was doing balcony like the little hot air balloon one on the right side.
I didn't even get a chance to defend myself before you all guys fucking voted. That's cool.
Well, Grimms Jr. saw me down there.
Come on,
right, Grimms?
Yeah,
I see you.
Got one more kill.
Coming up from balcony.
Oh yeah, I saw you right out of here. Like down out of the bottom of the cafeteria.
Come on. Jeez, Walls are wrong color. Oh wait, is it Walls? Really? No, wait, that's impossible, right? Is it Walls? No, it's Lazy.
I freaking got the color, Walls! My stream got the wrong color!
Wait, literally,
that round.
I literally never went, I was not even in that, and the
you were, wait, Grim, who was in admin?
I was.
No, I'm sorry.
And waited for him
no
to do it,
and
popped out and got him.
I started defending him, everyone just votes up instantly. I didn't get a start.
Honest, I was confident because I literally put brown and purple together up there.
Yeah,
and then you ran away without
the start of the game.
Body.
At the very start. There was nothing besides the very start.
Crazed. But when he jumped on you, that totally took blame off us. So we totally went.
I
can vouch for that.
It's possible I got the purple and pink mixed up, but well, Craze was running away from admin.
Yeah, because he was. Already gone. I was fucking because I stand on this map. Since you advance across the entire map, I'm watching hallways because if I see someone come from a hallway that I know they never went up, I know it's a killer because you can vent the entire map.
All
this.
Died.
And I just got to keep explaining why.
I just want to say that when I died, I don't know how people figured that it was anybody else besides Legacy and Reflex. I was on their ass, dude. I could smell
bro.
Shit coming off the
Everett texted in my chat and was like, he was like, they own that ass, Reflex. I was like, oh, hell no.
I was confident about both. Reflex, you're too accurate for this. You're like, oh, it was always with blue, or it was with this. And then you just hit me with, I don't know. I'm like, yeah, okay. You don't know.
Right, let's go, boys.
Alright, let's go.
Yo, hey, Grimms, hey, stay up here real quick.
Everett's in your game.
Hey, Grimms, bring that ass up here. Hey, everybody else leave.
I feel attacked. Oh, wait. Does that happen? Okay, on its own. I'm like, oh, do I have to wait here the entire time? Or it cancels? Or, like. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. It's gonna turn on, and I'm gonna be dead. And no one's gonna see me. No? Oh no. I'm. Let contamination happen without me. Please let me back in.
What's the word?
Okay, I found him in electrical.
next to the power switch there. Brady was right next to me when we found him, but he didn't see him. He was coming around the corner, down the hall.
The body was near up me?
Wait, is electrical office? Is that what?
It's right of from admin.
Oh yeah, so office. Okay.
Yeah.
Office is the one with lights.
Brady,
I was in cafeteria at that time.
I just want to exonerate Brady because they literally said I'm waiting for Brady on the med thing. So
just kind of do weird things.
And I was in admin doing tasks, and Grimms was there.
I just saw red. I just saw red and blue in cafeteria as I went to grab the monitoring cam and storage room.
About like what they're doing.
Anybody near?
I was down in cafeteria trying to count colors.
I'm pretty confident. I was pretty confident Grimms was up in like.
Anyone near D camp?
I was, but I was by the freaking watering the plants.
Shit. Yeah, this is so
weird. Who is closest to the body right now? We have Grimms, Nerb, Legacy. Okay. Okay, you're you're blue. You're blue. Yeah, you're blue. Yeah, you were there.
Weren't you up when
I was an admin.
The code thing? Yeah, you were doing the code thing, right?
Yeah, I was an admin. Then I went down to cafeteria to grab the watering can from storage.
I'm actually not sure if I voted myself or voted Skip because I'm right
now. I have no idea. So I can't even say anything.
I think enough folks are gonna vote Skip, by the way.
I'm just saying, Grimms really makes sense about like who it could be. All we have. In my opinion, there's no accusations. It's just all we have.
Grimms, Brady, and I are near the body.
The body wasn't there when lights were off, was it?
I was in medbay, so I didn't know.
I ran past because I saw you. I was on medbay that you said.
Medbay with Brady and I.
I have to go.
Yeah, because I did see you guys.
Wait,
on
there.
I literally did see the body.
Discussion time is over.
I'll be right back. If you kill me, your mom will bitch. Be right back.
Wow, he called out my mom, didn't he? I wish I could kill him. I think that'd be hilarious. I really don't care. They're gonna have to do it themselves. And I'm gonna get blamed for it. I really don't care. I really don't. I just wanna do my task. And I'm gonna get blamed for doing that. Watch. There's gonna be an emergency meeting. And it's gonna involve me. No, I'm dead here now. I think I was supposed to be dead. Something happened. He saw someone as he passed. Oh, Legacy's just sitting there.
Blue?
What? Wait, what?
I didn't see blue like all game.
He was up by the crystal stuff.
The what?
I think the crystal
stuff. That's like top right, isn't it?
Oh, like next to reactor.
Yeah, top right off of.
All
right,
I'm back.
Yeah, but on the right side.
I would like to vouch for Legacy and Corpse, but I can't be too sure.
Let's go into decontamination center.
Guys, let me be real. I killed him. All right.
What?
Why would you say that? Walls up next to admin. He walked out after I got in there. That's all I can say.
Oh, I also saw. I saw Brady. I saw Brady in the hallway by.
Decontamination.
Who confessed? I can't hear.
No, the one with the monitor, like the one with the screen where you can see the sensors.
Security or whatever.
Comms, right?
Comms. Which one?
Security. Okay. Yeah, Brady was in that hallway right outside of that as I came down from admin.
Is because of all the things that are being shot without. I'm hearing comms, security.
Didn't someone just say I'm not gonna lie, I killed him? Wait, are we gonna brush off of that? Oh wait.
Kid, I wasn't here.
Oh, okay. I didn't.
Yeah, reflex. Right,
I forget who's talking.
If you kill me, I'm
I just want to vouch for pink and green.
Did you not hear me? I said I'll be right back. If you kill me,
I can't recognize people's voices.
Just do keep in mind, Walls, because it's hard unless you kept an eye on them. This map is all ventable.
No, I just pink and green had a chance to kill each other at one point. I went all the way back up to admin to check.
You like
surprised to see the water. I baited a kill.
Wait, what are we voting?
Oh, I skipped.
We don't have anything.
Yeah, so I voted for Reflex. I'm pretty sure he killed him.
It must be.
He just went AFK around.
Yeah,
I you put on God mode or something?
Okay, you can't blame me. I'm terrible with voices, faces, let alone voices. And so whenever someone's like, oh yeah, I definitely, like, killed him. And I was like, wait, what? Like, who's, I don't know who said that. I didn't realize he was the one who went AFK. Because I knew someone was in AFK. I just didn't realize it was him. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not stupid. Don't look at me that way, chat. Please, don't look at me. Oh, if only I had a chat. If only. Let me in. Alright, someone's fixing it, alright? I saw pink, so. Pink and. What? Wait, what? Why are they. Come on. I'm dead here, aren't I? I'm surprised I'm not dead. Alright, nope, it's him. Is it walls? Yeah, it's walls. It's walls. He went up there to check to make sure if he was alone or if we could be gotten, and it's him. It's totally him.
It's walls.
Yeah.
Wait, whoa.
Okay, so was it like Grimms and someone else, I think, went through the decontamination and me and Walls got locked out, and I waited there, and then Walls was not there, and then I ran through it. And he was up there already somehow.
I was literally doing the top Walls. Left task.
I can believe it.
I literally saw you.
I can believe it because
he went through it.
Yeah. He like lagged through it, and then I went through it.
It was locked on my screen.
The left side up there. Like I had to do Simon Says, and then I had to do the flip.
Come on, my screen. You locked out, and then you were just gone, and you were up there.
That happened. That is not accurate.
It's like 200-300 ping per person, so yeah. it's just like
called an emergency meeting over this, dude. Reflex. What are you doing?
I do want to say it was funny that me and you were turning off the lights and we both kept like running on and off.
Yeah. I was convinced it was you because of
that. Happens all the time.
No,
I never saw Corbs come through decontamination to get up to laboratory. He wasn't laboratory.
Dude, it was lights out.
This emergency meeting was called. Huh?
It was lights out. That's why I was in. I went in there and it was like light out, so that's why no one saw me come in.
Where was the?
I did see the I saw the animation of the decontamination, but I thought that was like Brady leaving. I don't know.
Why would the door open on the other side if Brady was leaving?
Have we accomplished anything in this talk?
No,
I don't think so. I mean, it's an emergency meeting.
Orange. Yeah.
Orange, yo, next time, you know, be mindful of what somebody's doing to try to get your attention.
What do you mean?
Well, at the same time, he did.
I'm trying to get you to follow me to medbay.
Oh.
Do we have visual tasks?
I'm done with all my tasks. I'm just waiting.
Well,
I doubt this.
Well,
I think
just
it's
a little
you.
Bit delayed. I'm delayed around.
I think it's him. I think it's. I can't deny the fact that it's almost certainly him. Like, almost. Because, okay. Here's the thing.
Scary ghosts. Make sure you do your tasks.
Here's the thing. He was checking on us to make sure that we were still alive, like, or that we were isolated. It wasn't that he was checking for our well-being, it was that he was checking to make sure, oh yeah, if this person is isolated, I can definitely kill them.
Wow, I didn't think there was actually gonna be a body there, but I found it. Oh, and Reflex went too? Shit, I thought it might have been Reflex.
Hot Corpse, was that you up at the top of decontamination with me?
Yeah.
I was coming up to decontamination. I was sitting there.
Literally, Reflex ran over there.
I think it's
left.
Walls.
I
gotta admit, I think it's Walls.
It's not, though. It's
dude,
not.
Okay, here's the thing.
Crewmates, we gotta work together here. I'm not even gonna lie.
Dude,
wait, are you saying? I'm confused. Wait, left, you mean spawn? Body?
No. Well, from where I was.
Like, I mean, I'm just confused left because I'm, like, geographically, this map's kind of weird.
No, I was, like, in the middle, like, in that Y intersection, and Reflex was headed left towards the spawn, and then I went up, came back down because I don't have any tasks, so I'm just peeking around trying to find suspicious things.
Uh-huh.
Well, and then I was like, I'm gonna check over here because the body is, it's really hard to find a body.
Okay, we have to vote someone out. I think it's Walls.
Legacy's body was over there. I thought it was gonna be Reflex though, but he's dead, so I'm so lost. Because he went over to the left. That's
this
why
is the most
faint
innocence
like,
thing I've ever seen. It's like, oh yeah, I just so happened to, and like everything is just
I feel like I feel like anybody that's suspicious of me is definitely the killer right now. I'm just
what?
Saying.
What is this?
You use that line every time you're an imposter, bro.
I would stop with that because we're gonna lose.
You do it all the time.
I would stop with that because we are going to lose.
Why is it okay for you to do it now then? I don't understand.
Do what now? What are you talking?
You fade in so easily.
I'm gonna win the game.
Brady,
it's gotta be Grimms and Corpse. Grimms and Corpse.
This, it was so obvious, man.
Hey, look. Hey, Walls, I went over to react, dude.
Grimms, that was the luckiest kill of your life.
No, Grimms and Grace, you guys got the luckiest.
Oh my god.
What the heck?
No, I am actually pissed the fuck off right now. There is no way Grimms was even close to me when I got that kill. Grimms should have been gone. This game was a win for the imposters. You were damn well. That was the luckiest kill of your life. K-Jack, no, what ended up happening was I didn't kill whoever was over there. Whoever Blue was, Brady, I think it was.
You were still
gone. You were so lucky to kill me, and you know it. You were so lucky to kill me. Listen. He killed him, and I was coming out from over there, and I didn't report the body, obviously. And he went through the vent. So I went left to go see where you were going to go, and then I noticed that you weren't going to go through the decontamination. And then you got stuck on a wall. That's honestly what got it, like, made it to where you didn't catch me.
Let's just call it decon.
Oh, my fucking god, dude. I'm so mad at that. That was such bullshit. You were
so far away. I mean, K-Jack, this is the thing, though.
That body was in the corner, and you were at the door, dude.
Would anybody actually believe you, though? That's what I want to ask. You
probably
really think
not,
that
people, because people here don't fucking believe me half the damn time.
I'm sorry, Walls. I literally thought you were just trying to control the conversation. Like, it seemed like you were trying so hard to...
I was going
to
say, man, it was a bitch move in the beginning, dude.
I'm sorry, dude.
So fucking mad.
I'm sorry.
That was just rough as hell.
Dude. Okay. That was so obvious. Dude, we got a line forming. Dude, okay, legitimately. Okay, Walls was so sus. I'm not trying to feign any ignorance or anything like that. But okay, legit, he tried to control the conversation every time, and when it was like, I peaked you in Legacy, and I was like, my logic was, oh yeah, he's like, Legacy is, not the, what's the word? He's getting ready for the kill. Like, or not Legacy, who is it? He's getting ready, like, he was gonna kill me, except I was just so happened to be there with, what's his name? With Legacy, yeah. And so, like, I was like, oh, okay. So that means, like, he was very clearly the, character. He's very clearly the person. It's just the fact that I so happened to also be in, like, the weird spot that he was. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. It's Reflex. I'm gonna walk by it now. I really thought it was him. I have no evidence to say. Who is that?
Oh my god. I was trying to commentate, bro.
I saw it in a laboratory.
In lab?
Have you been over there?
Brady, who was it? I saw someone, though. I know.
I just watched Legacy and Hot Course come from down there.
From where?
Into cafeteria. From the, what did you guys say again? Was admin?
Wait, where's lab again?
It was in lab.
Right,
it was in lab.
Right by the reactor, isn't it?
Okay.
Wait, oh, so it's in that area. Walk. Oh, it's where you do the crystal, okay. Right?
Geo.
Grimms,
why don't
you
we just call
on
it
the asteroid. I walked no, like up the from there, side. Past you and Walls, and then back
hold
down
on,
after
sure
watering some plants. So, defending myself there.
That's what I'm saying, the watering of the plants. Isn't that what you guys are talking about?
No, I'm in a reactor right
no.
now.
No.
Okay. Yeah,
I think Grimms, I think I can vouch for Grimms and Legacy.
I'm about to say, I can vouch for Legacy and Hot Corpse now, because of they went down to the right. Oh. And they went from up and where admin was.
I was standing on door logs, and keeping track of door logs is so confusing. So much shit happens at once with so many people alive, I'm not going back.
I don't even understand what that
so
shit is.
So pretty much, because door logs catches vents, because if you see someone pass a north sector and then somehow randomly pass a south sector, there's sectors they have to go through. which is what I was trying to keep track. And you also can keep track of who's with who at that point. But I was with fucking 9 people. I'm losing my brain trying to fucking figure that out.
Okay, so it's crazy because he's telling the whole time. I don't know what to say. I'm just kidding.
I was explaining something.
Dude, we were skipping it for us,
I think.
I know nothing. I think I just skipped this one.
Yeah, I think it's reflex.
I should have seen 10
people,
someone.
One kill, why vote?
Not
here.
Even a joke.
And
Brady's voted for themselves.
Brady is definitely
dude, I feel like that's
one
sus.
That need to vote for.
Okay. I should have... What the heck? I should have seen... Who was it? I can't remember. I can't remember who passed by. That's the weirdest part. Like, I was like, oh, yeah, I should know. And I should. I really should. Who walked past me? I feel like if I had actual chat, it would be like kind of cheating to know that information without like actually remembering it. I would ask that you wouldn't do that. So guys, and like the oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
So wait.
We're at.
It's in the hallway that's next to like men
right outside
and...
a monitor. I do want to say, Grims, how did you walk past that body? Because you were walking down, and there's no way you didn't see that body.
I went from the decal.
No, because you just passed north sector. You just passed north sector. I was on door lock.
I don't know about all that.
The only person here I can vouch for. The only person here I can vouch for is Nerd because he was up at like by greenhouse with me.
Yeah, I was doing wires.
So we think Grins? I mean, I feel
I was
like
just
that's...
going through DCOM. I didn't see Hollow, so I don't know.
Yeah, you were going through it. I was coming back from it.
Like in it? Like guys, I didn't walk by you at all, so.
Nah, that's too sus, bro. He was watching cams, and then you say that. Okay, nah.
I saw a purple. That's on cams.
Nah. That Grims has my vote.
Yeah, likewise.
Grims. Yeah, because so how did he just say that he was walking down from reactor, even though I went up?
Okay, I think Walls is gonna like get me, so I had to kill him. Is now or never. And of course,
just
fucking sitting there.
So this is a confession.
That shit's a lot of process trying to watch
come
that door log.
Wait, Lamori, you realize that I vouched for you, right?
Yeah, but I thought you caught me up there on the pad area.
It's kind of obvious, right?
You could have sowed deceit, but you had to give it away.
Wait, is that a confession then? Feels like that's a confession. Where's the other one? That comm sabotage. This is the last one, though. Who was in there? Who passed by? I don't remember who passed by. Alright. Can they see me? Yeah, they can totally see me. He's on door logs. Switch from. I'm following all of them. I mean, I've got no more tasks to do. Please stop. What the heck? I need to fix lights. I really do. I'm gonna get killed for it though. Watch. Oh, wait, what? Ooh, wait, what? Was it KJ all the way down there? No. Okay. Military sergeant here, Mr. Hammer 4. Born in 1796, 6th Sergeant. Son of a... I hate this field of study. This medicine. It's killing us, isn't it? This sick disease, it's racking our minds. Our brains are melting under the hot flame of ectis.
It's K-Jack.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Whoever was behind me literally watched him run right by us, and the body was right there.
Where was the body again? The cafeteria,
like,
right?
Right when, yeah, at the top of
cafeteria. Okay, yeah, it's definitely K-Jack. I just watched him walk by.
I can vouch for that. K-Jack, I don't know, though, because I didn't see K-Jack doing weather.
No,
I was down there baiting him to kill me, but he didn't.
I legit just saw K-Jack run away, and if the body is exactly where his sight is, then, like...
He was probably on cooldown, so that's probably why he didn't kill me. But he was the only one down there next to the body, so...
So, K-Jack...
That's so fucking unlucky, goddamn.
Unlucky or unskilled?
You should have flipped it on Everett.
But they had two people outside. They had two people. I don't think he could have flipped that.
Everett just said that he was watching him and trying to bait him.
Real quick here. One thing I do not like about this map is imposters have nothing to do when they're dead. They're the way, like, 45 seconds to do anything.
Yeah.
It is kind of rough.
Sort of like the original map, to be honest. Lock people in the room
to Let's do the one with the lava pit. I want to do that one.
I like that one too. I think that one would be a good one to learn because, like, that one's pretty good.
It's big.
We're making one right now.
Alright.
Are we dipping and doing that one?
Yeah.
Alright.
I don't think you want to play the first map again.
Grims, as soon as you kind of stopped defending yourself, I was like, oh, I got him on this shit.
Yeah, but he always gives himself away at the very last second, though. And then it sucks, because then you're like, you can't so defeat, like, the other person who's it can't just be like...
Hold on. Yo, J-J-G... R-G. Alright, yeah, no, I mean, I know I shouldn't just so defeat, but I mean, when it's just sort of
makes
like...
it harder on your team, bro.
Damn,
we
who's I got, who's I got 10?
What?
Who's I got 10?
That's
Nope, I'm Walls, by
that's
the way.
That's E-Man. My bad, my E-Man.
Wait, which one of you is the real Walls? Are we having another situation?
No, I see one Walls.
He just forced his fan.
Everett's stream sniping?
Let's start it up.
Very well,
but it lets you die.
I'm lurking game. Everybody's. I'm just letting you guys know I'm lurking. If nobody else is.
Appreciate it, my guy. Appreciate it.
Who isn't.
I need to add a lurking command.
Who isn't in?
Yes, we're the elements dead. Doesn't have one by default.
What is this lurking command?
Yeah, I got 10. I got 10 is.
It's E-Man.
What's.
That's what I'm saying. And then we're good.
We have
lurking
people.
Command you guys are talking about?
I'm not in.
Oh, sure. That's what it was. Reflex,
wait,
yeah.
Oh, so late.
Wait, then who is it supposed to be in?
I got 10.
Orange stole a reflex's spot, I think.
Right.
Yeah.
Here, you want me to make it and just type in the code in the chat since I'm not streaming?
I think Orange is in the Discord.
No, he's not.
He's not with us.
Yeah, he's in drag.
Alright, well, we already have 10, so what are we doing? You want me to just make one?
Yeah, I think you should leave it just until we get 10, dude. Or once we get 9, we can put you in, okay?
Oh, they left.
All right.
Crazed leave.
Alright, come back in, guys.
Yeah, Crazed, come back in.
What was the code?
JGRG.
JGRG. It's Jürgen Rurg.
Yeah, no, and I like that Jürgen map, but like, Rurgen. the door log
Julian
is the
grabs real girls.
The door log is the I best thing map, you can do, and that shit's so confusing.
I think
just like snow because map. Of the door.
Yo, Walls.
You have to like, use the door.
What's this lurk crap that you keep talking about?
Wait, what?
Lurking.
Lurking is...
I know what lurking means by definition, but what's the command do? What's the point of the command?
That there is no point of the command. It just lets the streamer know that you're lurking.
Yeah, it's just or exclamation point lurk.
You're there, but you're just vibing.
It kind of gives the viewer some satisfaction. It gives the viewer some satisfaction.
You got
hit with a hard UC.
Everyone got
I lost.
That was the quickest game I've ever
Does that mean I was imposter that game? Fuck.
I made ZHMD.
Huh?
I made ZHMD.
The one game.
Zebras have massive
dongs.
Yes, sir.
The one time I the one time I get imposter and everyone DC the fuck.
Everyone DC.
Emergency meetings one, emergency cooldown. How long is voting time? And all that.
90 seconds
in
voting time.
Mine, my code's being
I'm
weird.
Yeah,
just,
no, same with me, Walt.
Doing nothing.
I'm resetting. Ping,
I just got yeah, I got kicked from the server.
Same. I think we gotta go another lobby.
I created
What?
We go Europe.
I got one.
I created one in Europe.
What's code?
I'm about to say I have one right now, but we'll do Walt's.
OKDG.
OKDG.
Could not find the game you're looking for.
It's in Europe.
Yeah, I'm in Europe.
Hot Corpse got in, Reflex got in, go. Brady's in. Okay, here we go.
Hello.
D is in dog.
I got my, I'm gonna find, I'm gonna put my second child on my head. Real quick.
Yeah, oh,
the colors. I was like, wait, what?
Color.
I want my purple.
Give me my blue.
Action. Mine is my cyan.
Thank you, baby. Well, I'll give you, you can have cyan.
Alright, go.
We only have nine. Everybody got off my We're missing one, chill.
It's me.
What happened, Noah?
Beat the code again, I think I heard.
OKDG.
That was so aggressive.
Jesus. I know, he just yells at his friend, just like, F you, what's what I'm saying?
It's just like, screw you,
welcome
man.
Welcome to the party.
You should have listened
Good
to the
luck,
code.
Imposters. May the best man win.
I got my trip back,
the worst man.
I'm not gonna get imposter for the next 10 games.
We gotta learn this map, so it's gonna be interesting.
Which one is this? This is the level.
This map is giant.
Yo. This is kind of okay, though. Not even gonna lie. Come on. Oh my gosh. I do like that, like, old-timey, Morse code. Oh my gosh, I have to hold it the entire time? Oh, dang it, I can't go back. That sucks, because if I make an honest-to-god mistake... There we go. Yeah, I made a mistake earlier, and that's why I gotta go back again. Is there anything to do with the rocket? Are you supposed to do something with the rocket? Test completed. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. Oh, no?
Dude, I swear I thought somebody was gonna go to
the body? Where was the body?
Reflex, you're muted, my guy.
Oh, shit. It's all lights.
Lights.
Oh.
Shit, I don't know where lights. I don't know where lights are.
I don't even know where I am.
Lights are.
Wait, like legacy. Did you see anyone else go into lights?
I wasn't near lights. I was not near lights. I was.
We're
near
in
the
lab.
Bed.
Or lab.
I thought somebody was going to go to lights, so I didn't go because I was all the way next to med bay with Reflex and Walls. Walls went through the decam, and Reflex was on the TV.
How long ago was Reflex next to you?
Like the entire time, I swear. Like
so I'm saying, like, when did he leave you to go? Like, did you go?
Wait, who was in Medbay before though? There's someone else. Wasn't
I
blue there
green
well?
There at the end.
Yeah, I just got here.
Yeah, Reflex. I never saw him leave because the lights.
I think blue is there. Okay. I think blue is there right in the beginning, and then lights went out, and then maybe. Left.
Reflex, did you see anyone near you? Because
I saw a dark color, possibly.
Well, there's plenty of those.
Thing,
I'm just gonna have my suspicions towards
this,
blue.
This
right
body,
now.
This body died less than 10 seconds ago.
Yeah.
So
it happened like right when lights came, because I went over there.
It didn't happen. It happened halfway through lights. Like it happened probably 7 seconds before the body was burned.
Yeah.
I guess we skip. But the thing is, like, right there was, I think there was blue and one other person in med bay, and then lights went out, and then blue and that person left to go towards lights.
I went
top
to
right,
fix the lights.
Right.
I was the one that fixed the lights. Like, I was at there first. And then I dipped right away. I didn't
so
see
the body's
I didn't
in lights, and he was there first?
Jeez, lights are still off.
People are... That's so weird. Why don't I just fax this baby? Oh, yeah, my sensual slide technique. My slide technique. Right, now it's there. Yeah, okay. I don't... Why was that noise? What a strange noise to make. Wait, is there a body and I missed it? There wasn't one, no. Okay. From over there, I was like, okay, he looked mad sus for, like, just a few seconds. But I didn't know whether or not he was actually, like, sus. Oh, I'm dead. No? Okay. It's definitely blue. People don't stay around Task are always sus.
Is it not, man? That's blue.
Dude, it's crazed. He has nothing to do. It's him. It's totally him.
Whoa.
Okay, I found a body, black, next to the lava pit. Grims and I were stuck behind a door.
Do it on cam. Who's in office right now?
I watched Nerve do it on cam. I was, because I switched off. I literally watched it happen. Because I was on cam.
What?
You saw? Yeah, Nerb, I literally caught you because I know you saw the red light. I switched to a different cam because this game's cameras work different. I watched you do it.
Yeah, I saw a camera blinking and I did see him.
Defense.
I don't even know what to say. Like,
that's rough.
Oof. Big oof.
Damn. All in favor, I guess?
Aye.
It seems that way.
Well, you know who you are. Good luck.
You know who you are, good luck.
You were fated to die by my hand.
Noah, vote. Just vote yourselves.
Come on. Just end it for us.
Other imposter, vote yourself.
Grims, I'm good with my information.
Oh, it's Grims. It's Grims. He just outed him. Yeah.
I'm just saying, if I'm ever imposter, I gotta kill you immediately. Stay away from you me. And then Walls after you.
Here's the thing, I'd totally do the same thing if my trader buddy was someone else. I'd vote, like, I'd totally just kind of vote them last second as, like, a joke and wonder if they'd get pissed afterwards. That's just the kind of person I am, but, I mean, I can totally understand why he'd do it. Like, that makes sense. It makes sense that you'd do that kind of thing. Yeah, I can't believe. Makes sense that he did it. All right. I gotta fill the water. Do you love switching water jugs? How cool is that? I switched water jugs, like, dope. Oh, come on, come on. I got jugs to fill. Oh, it's great. Halfway through filling my jugs, he better not suspect it's me. He's gonna hit the button and he's totally gonna expect it's me. The doors work differently and I don't know why they don't just use that. It's Grims. It's so Grims. I'm gonna go on cams now. I got cams on my mind, brain all the time. Cams on the brain. Huh? Not in here. Not in Benton. No one leaving, right? No, okay, good. I don't know if...
It's bottom right. I don't know what that's called, but literally, like, bottom right.
Bottom right?
Yeah.
That's the lab?
Specimen.
Yeah.
Well, all I can say is the last person I saw with the body, or with the person who was dead, was Orange, but that was a while ago. That was, like, at least 30 seconds to 45 seconds before the kills. That's all I know. Grims, I just saw... where is that? Right outside of Admin, I think, or whatever the... I think it's
Hold
Admin.
Up, I'll be right back.
Real quick here, I know you legacy, you're gonna get mad, but when you did med, you weren't sitting in the middle like most people do when they do the med.
I don't know where it puts you, I just went and stood on it.
It puts you right in the middle.
Like,
because you usually walk on it, you know what I'm saying?
I had the same. Because I thought he didn't do it, and I was suspicious of him, and it wasn't.
I'm back. What did I miss?
Keep your suspicions, but I can assure you I was jumping on it. I know.
I'm just letting you know that.
It looks weird.
If you're not, look at this, this is the thing. If you're not imposter...
I mean, that might be legacy.
Right, but I'm just saying, if he's not imposter, then I gotta take that as one of my things, because of... If he is imposter, then I know him, because of... I've always seen people walk on it.
Wait, who are we voting? I wasn't here. Alright.
We have to vote, don't we? There's two imposters.
Oh, no, remember
that. Well, we don't know that.
Oh, wait.
We vote someone else?
Yeah, no, we didn't even list this one.
Three guys you just threw.
What?
No, Skip.
No, you literally, we know you're an imposter. Why would you be on our team and say whoever it is, good luck?
Joke. You chill out now.
It's a joke.
Why is everyone so aggressive? Legit, it's not that big of a deal. Alright. It's legacy, isn't it? It's leg. No, come on. I don't know. It may be K-Jack. That's him. That's Stefan. Brady.
There we go. Completed my last task.
GG.
Who was it?
K-Jack, wasn't it?
That was so fucking difficult to get somebody because everybody went together.
Wait, I told you I had my suspicion to this boy.
Well,
so real quick here, guys. If you guys do not see someone in the middle, that does not mean that they aren't doing
good job.
Don't quote me on this, but I'm pretty sure even though you can't see the visual cue, you can hear the audio.
Yeah, Lamore, visual task.
Yeah, you can still hear the audio.
What's the code
like,
again?
You can hear the beep boop of the med scan, and you can hear the trash compactor going off. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, you totally
guessed it. Usually you can step on it. I accused you, and I already knew you were
okay,
going to
be Jack, you're not streaming, right?
Start it up.
I'm not streaming now.
Yeah, my chat was just saying it was you like the entire time for some reason. Just one dude.
Yeah, I'm not.
He's like, it's him.
Game's full. Sorry, Stallion.
Come on.
We have like a Discord full of 10 people at the moment.
This box.
Dude, I wish I want to be a traitor more. I hate the fact that I'm not. Also, I'm immediately sus of him. Dang it. Because...
I'm so hungry right now.
How's he still hungry?
Oh, fuck.
Like, two whole sandwiches, dude.
Oh, what the?
That was quick.
Grimms is dead.
Where at?
Holy ish, man. I was wondering why he just stopped talking.
So, I walked down down to the right towards the laboratory, and his body was like right in that like tiny corner up where you go to reactor.
I didn't even move from spawn, guys. I'm sorry. I was like Discord link.
Yeah.
I last saw Everett run into labs, and that's all I can remember.
I ran and did the rocket thing. Ooh, shit. No, I voted myself on accident. I ran and did the rocket thing.
Yo, vote for him. Vote for him.
No, I ran and did the rocket thing, and then I was heading to labs because I have two tasks. I'm
okay.
Right.
Okay,
I didn't even make it to the door.
My argument, he believes himself is imposter. So we should vote, like, logically.
That's a terrible argument.
I was initially up with Reflex while he was AFK, and then Legacy was up there, too. I was just making sure no shenanigans were going on, and then I dipped off to the left side towards Electrics.
I mean, we don't have enough.
Doesn't make any sense, but it makes sense. But I think it's funny.
That was a quick kill.
Right.
Yeah.
I think it's honestly Reflex
makes no sense, because he literally stood there.
Okay, buddy, let's not throw the game this early.
He stood there, hey, like, man. Not stood there, but like, it would have to have been an immediate, like...
The only other person like, that...
I mean, they instantly sabotaged doors, they instantly sabotaged...
normally kills, like, 2-3 people at the beginning of the game, so...
This is fact. I'm the master imposter, baby.
Yellow that is flag? Actually a lie, I'm the master imposter.
You guys
that,
both
that
do
is
it.
Actually cut. When's the last time I got caught?
Oops. Right.
You don't play the game, you're not an imposter. Ever.
You know, saying that when you died every round.
That's me at first.
Dude, you're kidding me, right? You didn't... Nerb. Oh, come on. You trapped Brady in there. Is he... Oh my god, that looks so... That looks so...
Yeller.
Noah, what's that called?
Where are we at?
I don't know. Me and Noah were literally right next to each other.
It's like there's like this little room. It's like, it's not storage, it's like under storage.
It's kind of obvious. The map
at the very bottom.
Very bottom under storage.
They have to.
There's like this little room.
Left side with the looking, the two little steering wheel like things.
Yeah, okay, we'll see this way.
It's in calm, I don't know.
All I know was I had to like flick some red switches to open a door.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got locked in
there.
In.
Like I uploaded files. And then I walked out, took a left, took a right, and a right. Took two rights, and then I was there.
Is it a room off of the meeting room where the emergency button is?
I don't know where the emergency button is.
Where you started at? Where you started at just now? Where we all spawned at?
It's like right below that.
It's below that. Okay.
I saw Naomi...
Legacy coming up from the bottom of... bottom right in the artifact
room. The wrong place.
I also
area. But that puts you in the area at the time of the murder.
Wasn't it on the left side?
I'm not sure.
No. He said the room below where we spawned at.
Oh, I thought I. That's why I asked him if it was the room. Room.
It was
the
way to the left of that body.
Can I have a suspicion as well. When the reactor went off, I saw Crazed go back into that main area where the meeting room was. I'm not like saying that it was explicitly him, but like he did go in that way as I went out to go get the reactors.
I went to watch scanner the health scan just to see the body. This body was already dead.
I'm going legacy just because it puts him where he was at. We got room for one to get out.
I was just trying to get out. I kept walking into that wall down next to the books because I thought that's where the entrance was.
Yeah, that's what someone that's nervous that just killed somebody would say.
I'm talking to my chat. You can ask Grimms, or Grimms can go pop in there, I guess.
How did he not see it? I'm sorry. I can't believe I didn't see that. Like, were the lights off and I didn't notice?
It was right outside of comms, by the way. That's what I was trying to say.
Why did they get to discuss after the fact? That's the most annoying thing. Like, after the fact, they keep talking. It's like, dude, okay, wait, we agree that discussion is, like, this long. And it's like, you can't say anything after that, right? Like, that makes sense. And then they continue talking after the fact, and it's like, okay, like, shut up. Like, I didn't do this.
Oh, that's definitely Walls 100%. Walls, no
way.
Wait,
why is it me? I'm literally in storage.
You,
right now.
Because I saw you on cam. You walked into medbay. I saw Reflex follow about, like, a couple seconds after. Yeah. I see you walk out. I see you see the camera. And then I get off cams and go watch. And Reflex's body, right there.
Where?
Wait, I wasn't medbay, but
up,
I can't confirm.
Near medbay, but you definitely walked towards the medbay past telescope.
Wait, so was he like standing on the body? Is that what you said?
No, but he.
No, I literally. I don't. Where's the body?
It's in the medbay area. What happened? What I'm saying on cams is I see Walls walk through the door, kind of at the top of the map, go right into where medbay-ish is area. Then Reflex follows in a little bit after. I don't see either of them for a second. I see Walls come out later. He sees red light on. I get off cams, go walk to the right side. Reflex is dead.
I wasn't paying attention to any cameras, so that argument is already kind of false.
You weren't paying attention to cameras.
I guarantee it.
Wait. Before you guys vote, you said you were on cams and you ran all the way across the map to medbay?
All the way to the right side, yes.
Yeah, that's a little sus.
That's a long run, dude.
That is very long run.
That's literally just a straight line. That's a 10-second run.
I literally was doing the door lock right into storage, and I watched three people walk by head towards medbay, and I was in storage when the body was reported.
Yeah,
they're not going to let him get away.
Because you walked to get a different alibi, so you weren't going to be there.
All right. I don't know. I don't know.
Maybe K-Jack, because it was really far.
No, I'm not switching. Whoa. Don't let Walls wait.
Okay.
Other name. Other name. Sorry, that was my bad. Not K-Jack.
I was about to clear your name.
Was
I was going to say you and
No, you're good.
Legacy are with me, and Yeah, whatever that lab fucking space is.
I read a name wrong and it highlighted.
No, that was
I hate that I can't do anything during that. Like, I could totally finish things while that's going on, but I can't. Dude, is it gonna say something like I'm dead? 836. 892. Oh, I thought it'd be 0 because I'm dead. BTO plus blood type. Dude, wait, that's actually, isn't that the rarest? Or is O negative is the rarest? Maybe it's A. Wait, is it AB negative? One of them's really rare. I can't remember. It's one of the O's. O's is the universal blood that essentially everyone who is alive can have. Not if you're dead, you can't have it, but like, I mean, it serves no point to you if you're dead. Did they vote off him? Also, I didn't know that's how cameras work. Did they say anything? No, they didn't. Walls is dead. Dude, I like the lava thing. Dude, imagine if not imposters, but ghosts could report bodies. It'd be hilarious. Some of you would be messed up because of that. Dead. Okay. Wait, red is dead. Yeah. someone.
This body was found on cams. In security.
Oh.
It was in security, so like they were watching the cameras. I don't remember seeing anybody leave that area though.
Was it gray?
It was red.
It had to be crazy.
No,
right?
Yeah. Crazy that body.
I think it's crazy, right?
Yeah, that body's been there
for
a while.
Tell you for certain.
The med bay, the life scanner. Well, the thing is, I didn't want to go look. I was waiting for a second kill to see if someone self-reports, because if so, you will see a dead body. And I wasn't going to go around and look for that one.
Okay. So, anybody near it?
Dead over Woody.
I didn't see anybody in that area when I was up there.
Okay.
So, you know when there was 5 of us on that left side near that area?
Yeah, everybody was piling up there.
It would have been right after that. Like, as soon as we dispersed, it would have been that. That's when the kill would have happened.
Jeez, that could have been anything then if we all fucking split up.
Because I know me and you ran down. That's the only person after, in that group of 5, that's the only person from that point that I had accounted for. I didn't know.
You're talking about when lights went out, right?
Like right after we fixed lights and there was that cluster of 5, it would have been after we dispersed from that. So I don't think it's Legacy. I don't think he would have killed him in that time. And Everett came up. So unless he vented, I don't think it's him, but there's also a vent right outside of security. So
the only two names that I could clear from prior would be Legacy and Everett, because they both had chances to kill me when lights were off. Regardless, I think we need to vote right now.
No, because I'm
100% walls with the killer. I don't want to always split this. I'm just gonna say, yeah, okay. I guess we'll do one vote. Okay.
Cute, come on. Someone let me play. No one's dropped on the lava, really. Alright, let's follow. Do I want to follow? Wait, I can do other things? There's something I could interact with. Specimen room. It's gonna be one person, right? Just a second. But never mind. I mean, that makes sense. Office. He's in office. Crazed. Someone dead? Who's dead? Wait, someone's gotta be dead, right? Okay, I know it can't be crazed. Blue. Okay, it has to be, I think, pink? Right, pink? Legacy? Wasn't it Legacy?
I want to know if, is anyone with each other? That's what I'm calling this.
No, I was on medbay doing the scan where like it tells you you're like 3'6", 92 pounds, all that stuff.
I was building a snowman.
What?
I was just
I can kind of vouch for Brady on that, because we both went bottom right as soon as we spawned. Mm-hmm. I finished my memory game and he was in bottom right with me, and then I saw him run up, and then I ran up towards medbay area. That's when the meeting was called.
Did you guys see Legacy on scanner? because someone said they were scanner. Had they scanner?
No, that's Brady.
No, I said I was building a snowman. Yeah. So.
Oh.
Brady said he
tells you like all your stuff.
Because this body someone, just died.
Someone did something weird, and I don't know.
Like I, as soon as it got killed, I reported it.
Okay,
that's
so
no, all of us together.
I thought you
process
called a meeting.
Of, process of
did
elimination
call a meeting,
here.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh,
process
I thought
of,
you.
Process of elimination, I can say crazed is good just because, like he said earlier, we've been together multiple times, he hasn't killed me.
But he just said he reported
Brady,
a body.
I just said I called
what's good.
Meeting, if
he
I'm
called
right
a meeting.
On the health scanner.
Oh, okay.
Brady
said reported
also,
and then meeting, okay.
Brady also, I can say is kind of good because I saw him do a task in bottom right and then he ran up to med scan area. They can vouch for me. I feel legacy. I'm going back to the very beginning, man, when we were all
I'm sick of sitting
when you were running like a bat out of hell from bottom right to escape, it felt like, dude,
stupid thing.
Yeah, I'm going back to that. I'm going back to that.
We have another chance.
Early left on. I was trying to get up.
I'm just saying, I'm sus of you. I'm sus of you. So if nobody else wants to vote for you, that's the only. I'm just doing
okay.
Process of elimination here.
You're good. You're good.
So weird.
I was in the wrong place at the wrong time that last game, so.
Ghosts, do tasks, please.
I finished my task, man. Don't tell me to do task. Let's see, about to kill him. I'm done. Like, he just has to kill him in the. He should have just killed him there. Wait, how did he not kill him? Oh no. He's trying to find, what's his name? It has. Are you guys gonna call it? Where is he? Somewhere through here, right?
Wait, can you get picked for standing still in this game?
No.
Alright.
I think so.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Is he gonna get away with it? Come on, dude, you guys know what's about to happen, right? Wait, why is... Seriously, is this how it's gonna end? He got his kill cooldown. Oh my gosh.
Nice. Let's go, baby.
So bad.
Wow. Wow. Played the long game here, guys.
No, why would you come
game.
All
that shit, man?
I'm over here locking doors.
I killed the guy at the beginning. I didn't kill him.
When we were suspicious of Legacy, we literally had two votes on Legacy and two on Skip. We should have just voted him out.
Dude, I know, but
yeah.
I really didn't kill the guy at the beginning. Like, I had no idea.
No,
I was stuck.
Wow.
I sliced his neck.
Dude,
I can't believe Everett didn't see me jump in
the
hole.
Yeah, I was like,
he
was in front of you.
What do you mean jumping in the hole? I wasn't anywhere near you. I was in the bottom right.
Yeah, you were right by the rocket.
Dude,
when the rocket's on the screen, dude, it takes up the whole screen.
Nice.
Hey, guys, is there any openings, or who's playing still?
Says 9 out of 10.
Oh, we got it. We got our 10th.
This map is super new to me as imposter, so I'm just trying to
it's
figure
actually
it out.
A well balanced
I don't even know the camera. I honestly didn't even notice cameras. Like I literally had.
Dude,
I just
thought just
I took out two guys on cameras.
Right in front of it.
Yeah, like
everybody kept.
I was on cams.
Everybody kept going to cam, and I just kept taking them out. Dude,
let's go.
No trust in this game. You got to remember that.
No one. No one.
You know there is also a place that you can go to see vitals, right, on this map.
Okay. Yeah,
you don't have to go to camps. You can just check vitals and have to call emergency meeting.
No fun. I hate this game sometimes. I hate it whenever you complete all your tasks and you're just done. Okay, wait. If killer should just kill here. Not even gonna front. Killer should have. I don't know if they had the lockdown yet or cooldown yet, but they should have just straight up killed. Wait, is it rocket? No, it's this. No, it's not that one. Oh gosh, where are these? I have no idea. It's hot or cold? Wait, that looks nothing like it. I'm gonna be honest. Well, okay, it looks like it, but it's like a much faded, more faded color scheme. So that doesn't make any sense. Dang it. Who is it? I'm not trying to go sicko mode, I'm just trying to win. Alright. I hate this thing. It's easy, but I keep forgetting that I'm not supposed to, like, just do something with a red scanner.
Okay.
Hello?
Yo.
Wait, what? Where's the body?
Where was everybody at? Where was everyone at?
At the end, bro. Okay.
I mean,
Brady's
I was next
AFK.
To you.
Brady's AFK. I was, yeah, like, I was O2 side, and then I went to spawn. Because I don't know anything. Like, I don't even know where I'm going.
I can say this off the rip. I can kind of vouch for Grimms, or actually I can vouch for Grimms wholeheartedly because I saw him on vitals. I went up and checked vitals. Everything was good. Then I ran to my bottom right to go do my tasks in the artifact room, and then Grimms called the emergency meeting.
I can
so
vouch for
I know why
Grimms well.
Called the emergency meeting.
I can vouch for Grimms and Hot Corpse as well. I was there in vitals doing a task. I wasn't on vitals like I assumed Grimms was, but Hot Corpse is also down there with us.
Oh, who was not with us then? Reflex?
I wasn't, but I was on the way down from Medbay. I was when we were
Reflex,
by
Reflex and Craze were in the same area.
Chicken noodles.
So then Brady and
sorry,
there.
I'm just waiting to
okay,
talk.
Okay, so those four, we gotta keep an eye on, for sure.
I was near power.
So
I was walking up the
hallway.
Keep in mind, though,
we don't know
if everyone.
I don't think
mind,
anyone found
want
the body
because
no one's mentioned it yet.
So he doesn't mind just because he both together there was only one kill. So that means there is still a second killer. That didn't
Grimms. Grimms, say the names again that you think are kind of clear.
Brady, no, kind of clear. People that are bad, yeah. Possibly. Reflex, Brady, Nerb, and Graze.
At least for this kill. This kill.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, Corpse and Grimms are all in that same area by vitals.
Who's Mike is doing that?
Reflex,
so
Brady.
Bro, my mic stuff. Was messing up that whole entire time. I had no chance to defend. I was AFK the whole entire time with Brady, and then I went to the bottom.
Well, listening to them complain is kind of annoying. It sounds rude, but I'm not trying to be, you know. It just is how it is, and I'm that type of person who says it as it is. Come on. There we go, that took an oddly long amount of time. Alright, weapons. Wait, do you do stuff with weapons in this one? Wait, what? Why can I not? Okay. This mic is still on. Alright. Oh, wait, right, I drag it. Come on.
Okay.
Let me finish my Simon Says!
Who was in the top right? There's two people.
Me, no Everett. Me, Everett, and Grimms were in top left.
Yeah, left. Okay.
Well, there was two people at top right. I was in admin, and then I saw one, so then I went to go check vitals. And then Eric was dead.
Well, to be fair, I did hear someone die. You could hear, somebody who didn't have to have the mic muted, you could hear, click, 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 and then the electrical thing. So somebody had their mic on mute. I wasn't paying attention, sadly.
I didn't even hear it.
I didn't either.
Yeah, I didn't hear any film noise.
So maybe Grimms, since he's the only
I
one that heard
someone get killed?
I am oblivious
to such a thing.
That makes you sus, dude. That did not help you.
Who?
You.
Me?
Legacy.
Yeah.
Right,
I
I'm
have
skipping.
No idea. I just didn't hear it, so.
I'm skipping. I mean, I didn't hear it either.
I was next to Brady.
Legacy's good this round, though. Yeah, me and Legacy were together bottom right.
I think yeah. Grimms is clear.
I was in weapons, and nobody was even close to me.
Who was fixing lights? It was me, Grimms, and there was someone else there.
I was there. I was just watching.
Was like,
I don't know who's I. I don't know who I is.
Praise.
Okay.
There's no reason to have
so Reflex, Brady, And who else did I say?
Oh,
Cage.
Well, I got 10 seconds left. Hot course.
You didn't invite me the first time, huh? But you now do. So.
No, I said nerve.
Oh, okay.
I fixed what I said.
Hot corpse.
You need to chill out.
Hot corpse.
You're making yourself more
suspicious. No, I was just trying to remember what one you actually mentioned.
What about it?
I was going to ask you, what took you so long to do the connecting the wires at the bottom left?
I'm just trash.
I always get colorblind and go purple to yellow for some reason.
How do I do this task?
Just straight up says, how do I do a task? I don't know if he intentionally left his mic unmuted for that, like, I don't know, that subversion. It doesn't feel like that. Grimms is gonna kill me, isn't he? Yeah. Communications. Oh yeah, it's Grimms. Is it Grimms? Maybe he was... Grimms is normally sus of me, and I think that's a good thing, and like, in terms of, yeah, I can, like, whenever we're, I don't know, around each other, we can vouch and all that, but like, in terms of like, what we're doing, he kind of doesn't, you know, get what I get. He doesn't see what I see. I'm completed, yeah. Sabotage done. How do you do this?
I'm such a fucking
dope. I was fucking right.
Wow. Reflex got like three kills.
What's the kill cooldown right now?
20 seconds.
Yeah, no, we need that raise, because there's no reason Reflex should be able to get a kill and then on his way down while I'm on the way up should be able to kill me within that span.
I killed Everett like 30
no, I'm,
seconds.
I'm not, like, I'm just saying, like, 20 seconds for 10 people is really short. Dude.
All I gotta say right now is that I felt no Reflex idea. Because of, well, I wasn't as like, sure as I was with Legacy, because Legacy was sitting there dancing by a camera. I flipped it off. I flipped it back on. He was still dancing. I flipped it off for a second longer, and I saw him running towards me.
Who's trying
me.
To go to the first
And as he was running towards me, the lights turned off.
No,
who's trying to go to the first
I realized map? It was Legacy because top, like, when someone died at top right after we all voted, I was like, wait, he just came from top right? And then the next round, he sat on the key for so long.
Which key?
Like, the key, in dropship or whatever it's called. It was like a key on a spin.
The first, our main objective
in the first suck at that one. I forget to spin the thing.
Code.
Where?
The code is WMA.
What server?
B. It's the same one, Europe.
WMA what?
WMAB.
For MAB. Women make.
Whoa, that was cool.
You guys, women like, make like a baby.
That was really
tidal
cool,
wave.
Actually. Yo, hurry up, dude.
That's sexy.
Slap's trying to get out among us. I knew it 100% he was coming, dude.
He said, is there room yet?
Damn, hit him with the caps.
No, I didn't mean.
He said, no.
Damn, bro. That's toxic.
Caps
bro.
I saw Reflex and I were it, and we're like, oh, yeah, we're winning. No worries. People haven't been very sus at me lately, so, you know, I've been.
I was very sus of you, dude.
Yeah, okay. You barely mentioned me. You didn't mention me until the end there.
The last round, I would have picked you, but I had no clue where the emergency was. I was literally running around trying to find it, so I could tell them that it was you.
Yeah.
I can't. Because I 10 snagged.
That last kill, Legacy, I was like, bro, this has to be the last dude.
We gotta leave so Noah can join instead of.
I didn't know. I didn't.
I had suspect on Legacy, but not Reflex.
I got 10 and leave.
Reflex, if you were off timer there, you were screwed. Because you. Like,
yeah.
Fuck.
Create
as soon as
game.
You barely
no,
got
he left. He left. Just joined.
Oh, no. Alright, hold on.
Who else left?
Me.
Hey.
Brady, you need to relax a little
bro,
bit.
I killed everybody
you're
on the
too,
same side.
You're way too hype. You gotta just relax a little bit.
Everyone is just exploding right
don't
now.
Don't
with
worry,
emotion.
They'll let you know when you can join.
I don't
okay?
know what you're talking
okay,
about.
Wait, wait.
I've kept a cool head this entire time.
Wait, Grims. You gave like $2 in bids, right?
Something like that. Yeah, okay. It definitely should be your first bid.
It gave it to me, but it's just not showing.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't even say my top
right,
three.
I'm number one right now.
Yeah,
baby.
That's even annoying me.
It's okay, dude. We all know.
Yeah,
me and you
know.
That's all
I
know.
I need the
Nerd,
code.
Are you coming in yet?
I need the code.
WMAB.
Nerds,
brothers.
Nerd.
White men hate bread.
Nerd.
What about nerd?
What's your Twitch? What's your Twitch?
I kind of want to be nice for.
Over on this map.
Oh, yeah. It was really cool.
Admittedly.
Oh, crap.
Ben ready.
I've been up to like 4 and 3 for the last 3
years.
And like my class started
like
4 hours.
Yeah, kick him.
Admittedly, not my best moments. Alright. Let's get to the usual. Just doing some, you know, suspect things. I say that was an appropriate time. Wait, I wonder why I upload missions. Because that's all that was there. Oh, dang it. Who's in here with me? No one? Why would they close us in? There's no vent in here, is there? No. No vent, nothing. I wish I was imposter more. At least I got that.
Yo, wait a second.
I did not lock those doors.
Okay.
Why am I not talking about it?
Okay, it's extremely sus, Walls. And this is this.
Dude, I'm telling you right now, dude.
This is a wild shot, but I think it's Grims. I think it's Grims only because you were waiting there, and then as soon as me and Walls both walked in there, you closed them, and you were the only person around.
Wait, what? Where? The cafeteria?
I actually thought it was Everett at first because me and him got locked in admin. That was
right,
sketch.
Back.
Hold on.
Everett's
I'm
on mute.
I was too, dude. I was sketch too, but you're good.
I'm the one that's being accused right now, and I'm not allowed to talk.
Yeah.
The cafeteria closed, and then the other door closed. So I thought the dude was in med bay, so I was getting right next to you, and then the door opened, and you were still there. I was trying to get you to follow me because I got scared, but it so happened to be that Craze died. So.
Okay.
I was coming down, I was tabbing because I wanted to see where my next objective was, and it was by electrical, so I was on the bottom left and I saw the body.
I am in
It was like right in the hallway too.
I have no idea, so I guess.
Yeah, I think it's great.
I feel like it's stupid for me to speak.
Might
Are
be.
We just red flagging it for now then?
My imposter friend killed me.
I'm skipping.
Bro, that was just so sus, Walls. Like, I didn't
think
it
was you, but...
No, dude, I knew you were going to say some shit too because the timing was insane. If it was me, honestly, I think Everett might be dead. But
no,
I thought it was him.
Like, I thought it was Grims because Grims was the only person nearby to like close it. Like,
we can red flag him for now.
Oh, wait, do we even know where the body was?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, you guys didn't let me talk. You guys kept freaking. Yeah.
Is he on cooldown? Is he gonna kill me?
Why did you not report that body, Nerb? Or Brady? That's who it was.
Where?
Or was it Nerb?
Where?
It was either Nerb or Brady.
Where? Where?
No.
It was Brian Electric.
I did not see it, and I went to go fix lights, and I saw a report, and I went back.
How did you, how did you not see it right in front of
you?
Can we know where the body was?
Yeah. It's outside of a
body was in front,
you literally
right
watched
in front
it
of
go back down.
I literally heard nothing. Can we know where the body was?
It's outside of electrical.
Who is on security cameras?
I was at first, and then I left. I think Reflex took my spot. I think Reflex came in.
I was gonna say I can vouch for whoever was on cameras, and I was dancing for him. Sorry.
Reflex is also safe because I was waiting for the scan thing, and I hopped on it, and it's waiting for Reflex.
I was literally doing weapons. I was doing
real quick here. You know. Nerve, you gotta remember, Nerve, you gotta remember that there is 200 ping. So maybe to you went back and you didn't get the report in time. But to me, you walked into the room, like right past it. You know what I'm saying?
No, I did.
So maybe you
went
back.
I did walk into the room, but I'm literally like I went straight back down and reported because I saw the report.
Yeah, it's not Brady or
Corpse. I'm red flagging.
What?
I'm
red flagging Nerve.
Yeah, it's not Brady or Corpse. Huh? Where could Jack go?
K-Jack left.
Maybe it was K-Jack.
I just DC'd. What the fuck happened?
I don't know what's going on.
Were you imposter?
Wait, is Nerd being accused? I don't know what's happening here.
You shouldn't say whether or not you were anyway.
Am I being voted?
Well, fuck me.
Am I being voted?
He was all happy about it. No, I just skipped.
I mean, Everett voted.
I red flagged him.
Reflex is 100% safe.
I think Reflex.
Am I allowed to say whether or not I was imposter?
I just wouldn't, for principle.
I feel like that gives it away, right? If you're like questioning whether or not you should, I feel like.
I don't know, because if you were, it would leave your teammate a little bit vulnerable.
I feel like that's pretty much a confession, right? That's not as clear cut as it comes. Nerve. He's gonna kill me. Yeah, I'm dead. Welcome to hell. Incredible titty. Why did I say that? That's the weirdest phrase I've ever had.
Oh,
is there?
Why are you chasing me? Why are you chasing me? Everett. Everett started chasing me.
I can confirm I saw that on cameras, but I didn't see anything but for like a split second.
Hello?
So I don't know if it was actually a chase. But...
Yeah, you're here. How were you chasing me?
I do know what he was talking about because I saw it on cameras. I can hear you, Everett.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
Okay. Alright, what's going on?
We're chasing me.
Dude, I pretty much cleared you in my head, so I was like, I'm gonna be his friend. Did I kill you at any point?
I was at far distance enough to
you were not
kill me. Maybe
that far away from me, dude. I was on that ass.
I'm literally just
I was
camping
on that
cameras
ass.
And I did see it.
I was on that ass.
Okay,
I could have killed
okay.
you.
I don't know.
Well, like, remember, we are at 200 ping, so maybe you're a little closer than I thought.
Look,
okay,
hey.
Skip that was, okay.
Dude, I'm just trying. I'm like, I pretty much cleared you in my head.
Wait,
and then I saw Brady come into the room, so I'm like, I got your back, bro. I got your back.
Oh my god, my rubber band is
you're actually at 400 ping because both of you guys' ping added together.
I have a very stretch out here. So you guys know how like I thought that it was Grim, right?
Yeah.
So I've been doing my research and every time you commented in my comment section, you have been imposter. So
that's just convenience, to be fair, because I don't look at it. I just put the hearts in there, so then you could.
That makes
no sense. That's not a very good accusation at all.
It's not like he's trying to throw it. But it doesn't matter. Like
it's just honestly coincidence.
Honestly, we're too
like,
close to finish it for me to actually care about it. And this, yeah, that's close too. Okay, down we go. Into storage wires. Incredible. What the heck? What is that? My ping's fine. It's pretty bad, but it's not like absolutely unplayable. Oh, come on. Incredible. Alright, let's see. Anyone in here? They vented by now, but... I don't see... Oh, it has to be. It has to be Grimms, right? Yeah, oh, it's Grimms and him.
Wait, where was people, where is the body? Wait, huh?
Corpse and Brady died. Wait, was Corpse already dead?
I don't wait, what color did you report?
Yellow.
I have no idea.
People died.
That's kind of is it Grim?
I don't remember to be honest.
The numbers look a little bit weird, but I guess I don't remember.
Grimms died first.
Wait, where's the body?
On security.
Yellow.
On security. Like he's on the camp.
I'm in electrical with Grimms right now. Grimms.
Well, outside of electrical.
Well, outside of electrical, yeah. I haven't seen Reflex or Everett like the entire round.
Or me, because I've seen.
And they're both muted right now, so I don't know.
Yeah.
I know that.
Oh my gosh.
Oh shit! I was muted. I was stuck in cafeteria because somebody doesn't know how to do doors properly.
That sounds
what does that mean? Dude? That sounds like you're an imposter and somebody else's. Really, your partner doesn't know how to do doors. That's what that sounds like.
Are you really going to throw shade back on me right now? I could have killed you. I vouched for you.
I mean, we kind of have to find something because this is going to be sketchy if we don't vote. Right.
You just said like somebody doesn't know how to close doors, implying that it was like your
yeah, I'm literally saying lack of experience. Somebody doesn't know how to properly do doors.
Yo, Reflex. Who'd you vote?
I mean, Everett could have killed me, to be fair. Reflex, I'm voting Reflex.
We gotta, come on, what are we doing?
Voting Reflex, vote Reflex, vote Reflex.
Reflex, who did you vote for?
He's safe, Reflex is safe.
No. He didn't unmute.
He is safe.
He didn't even unmit.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Oh, what the hell?
He didn't say anything and people
nobody said anything.
Right, that is wild.
Wait.
Reflex is muted.
I did it just out of a joke. I didn't think anybody else was gonna vote for you. I completely did it out of a joke. Yeah.
It's all good, bro. Hopefully you guys the
wait,
other guy.
Muted
guys. What do you mean the other guy?
Reflex was muted that entire
except
time.
The other guys.
Oh, okay. Alright, you know I catch on to every word now.
And I'm done. So it has to be... Good? Yeah, it's walls. Where are they? He's gonna... There's walls, but I don't know who else. Is it? It can't be. Wait, is it two people? Okay, he totally killed someone, right? I'm not seeing it though. He's in weapons. Assuming he went here. No. Alright. Someone's gonna die here. Okay, it was definitely Grimms. Okay.
It's walls. Reflex, you know we're safe. You know I'm
nerd.
No, oh, yeah. Reflex,
that's
walls.
Crazy that the fact that you vouched for him the entire game and now
Reflex,
you're trying to blame
no,
this
Reflex,
on me is insane.
Reflex,
yeah.
You know we're together.
Yeah.
I've been. Nah, it's walls. I literally
dude,
just
that was so obvious.
Damn, Nerb is pulling the ultimate power move right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're so funny with your reverse signal that you get him out.
I mean, it's my only option. What do you want me to do? Dude, Lamore. Please let me sabotage.
Wait, that was
you keep spamming the sabotage. I'm trying to set up my own kills, and you keep messing it up.
Wait, so that was Grimms who closed the door?
Probably.
Yeah,
it
yeah,
looked like it was.
I was kind of,
I
fucking
knew it was
what's the code?
I started like double.
Hey, the crazy part is, I was actually chilling with you, Walls, because of the very first thing you built my trust up. And I was chilling with you.
M-A-B.
But I wanted to keep enough distance just in case.
Bro.
And then you still turned out to be the killer.
Hey, Grims. Grims.
What's the code?
Grims. That...
W-M-A-B.
Bro, Grims, when you chatted, bro, like every single time you chatted in my chat, you've been imposter. So I was like, bro.
I honestly, that's straight up convenient.
Yeah, it's very convenient, but then I was like...
Legacy is the only one that had actual evidence that it was me.
Yeah, I knew it was you, and then the lights went off, and then you were nowhere near me, and all of a sudden I was dead. And I'm like, great.
Yeah, I was facing
that game was so weird.
I watched you jump into the vent in my screen.
I jumped out of the vent.
Well, on my screen, it looked like you jumped in it because I saw you, and then you disappeared. And then the vent opened on my screen. So I thought you jumped in.
I don't like.
And then you incriminated yourself, saying you could see the body, but you couldn't.
What? What? Wait, why does it feel like the game is halfway through? I'm sorry, what? It like, feels like people started halfway through their thing. Dude, I love it whenever that lines up. It's so nice. It's so freaking nice. Did I get it?
Since it's be it, live by the it.
Ha!
Huh?
Hmm.
The fuck Daddy? Was just said?
Where's the body?
Well... I,
Christ, where is it?
It's an admin. It's an admin.
Alright.
Legacy can vouch for me.
I was watching, I went back to check if Nurb killed Everett.
Can I explain myself real quick here?
I guess so. They're good.
The reason why I know where the body is because I was running over right to like the admin area and I went to go do a task and the body was right there and then he reported it. So, just letting y'all
know. Chris said to drag him in.
Oh,
Reflex, you saw me at right at the ending, right? When the body was reported? Like, we were all the way to the right on that, like, little, like, I don't even know.
Little TV-ish
thing.
The nav?
Yeah, and then Legacy. So, Everett, no, me, Everett, Legacy, are clear.
Craze?
We were all together, we are in electrical, and then...
Craze and Brady are clear for me.
I walked out
Everett
of electrical,
wasn't in electrical,
and then when I walked by... No, he was in there, yeah. Wasn't he? He
Everett was
blue.
Not an electrical.
Wait, then who was the other person electrical? There was someone. It was. I know Legacy came back to see you.
I came. Oh, it was Green Hotcakes. I went back to check if somebody killed Hotcakes or a Hot Corpse. My bad. Because I saw you both in there, and then I left to try to bait and see if someone would kill. And then when I went back, I saw Nurb coming out, and I didn't see the other person, but he's not dead, so.
So we won't.
Yeah. Sounds about right. I don't know who. Why am I defending so much?
Just mute your mic, dude. You're talking too much.
I've been
really
with
just
you
did
all
him like
day.
That.
Like, have I been tripping with my words all day?
Don't bring me into this.
But we had lunch together.
I don't know what's going on. I looked away, I had to check something on my phone. I'm so tired, dude. I really shouldn't be up anymore. Plus, I've been speaking for like ages. My throat is gonna kill me in the morning. It sucks. I suck. I can't wait to spend all day tomorrow listening to like terrible lectures and then completing course assignments. No, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, did the wiring? It changes every time you open it up, huh? So can you change it, like open and close it, till like you got the perfect straight again? Shoot. Dude, I legit have to do this every time because I'm so unequivocally bad at like figuring out where things are. But it's ridiculous. Okay, so we're in. If there's a body over here.
Yes.
Okay. So the two normal killers are gone.
Right. I was at the bottom with
the
pain.
Usual suspects.
Can we let Nurb start so we know where it is?
Right, the body is like on the medbay scanner, basically. right next to it.
Like where the scanner is?
Like, yeah, it's like by the scanner.
No idea.
Alright, well, I was with Legacy all the way down, like, right to the left of storage. I don't know what that's called.
Comms. Yeah. Yeah, he was walking back and forth, like, right outside the door, probably waiting for me to come out or something.
I had passed by Everett and Hot Corpse going from, security down to electronics.
I was coming up from electric.
I saw KJAX going down.
Wait, you saw me right by comms, right? I think it was comms. We passed each other.
Yeah, I saw... Wait, am I mini? Yeah. I saw Nerb and Corpse.
And yeah, I was running with Corpse on the right side, and he was lagging, like, all over the place for me.
Was I?
Hmm?
Was I?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I got nothing on this one.
Me neither. Other than...
Just wait, Everett. Break the silence.
Can
you just skip Everett?
Yeah, skip. There's nothing to go off of.
Yeah, we don't know anything.
Reflex. Come on.
What am I doing?
We're just skipping. Skip.
Oh, sorry.
We're voting reflex.
Wait a goddamn second, huh?
yeah, you're the... Like, come on now.
It's gotta be him, right? I'm not crazy, I'm not insane, I'm not stupid. I know who does what, and I'm pretty precise at it. I call him as I see him. I'm like, I got a 60%, I think, correct rate about who people are. Oh. Brady is in there.
You love me, fam. Hey, shut up, Grims. Shut it. Ryan with the purple heart, appreciate it.
Mute.
Oh.
Ryan with the purple heart. Dude. I couldn't love you, chat, like people do. Not in my lifetime. I like tomato gaming too much to respect chat in any way whatsoever. Oxygen depleted. Jeez, GG. Come on. Is it this one? Okay. Who am I following? Who am I gonna follow? Nope. Nothing in there. Nope. Upper. Medbay? Okay. I saw him bent. Come on.
The body was at the cameras. Security.
Up top right. Who was I running with on top right?
I was on top right. I was running out of the asteroid room. I saw yellow there. Yeah, that was me, Brady.
I'm talking right now.
So Everett ran up from storage, past admin, over to asteroid, and then back over to... Yeah?
What?
And then it ended with me and someone more top right. Like running into cafeteria, it ended.
Okay.
I like barely saw it. I was refilling a tank. The last person I saw come from that area was Everett. Like he went south past the southernmost.
Where'd you say it was? Security.
Generator. Yeah.
Yeah, it was security.
I finished.
Yeah.
Okay,
he ran down around the southernmost generator and then opened out into a storage and stuff.
Okay, that is factual. But what I was doing was the memory game. Let me speak. I was doing the memory game. I ran south. I saw KJAK in the bottom left at the refueling station. Ran past electrical, up through storage. I don't think... I can't remember if I went top or bottom, but I did go all the way around to navigation because I had a task over there. I'm done with tasks now. I mean, I'm just doing them as they pop up, basically.
Yeah.
We need...
I'm not happy.
I don't... Are we skipping?
Yeah, why?
I mean, I still don't think we have enough, which fucking sucks because two people are still out here.
Well, then Graves will get home.
We don't know how many imposters are left at all. Ghost, please do tasks.
Who are the last people in security?
I'm in med bay right now.
I watched Brady be in there when I went down towards storage.
Yeah, I was in security and then I went up into medbay.
Herb, when did you get to medbay?
I'm not in medbay.
I'm medbay, Brady.
So who said Brady? When did you get to medbay?
I don't know, pretty recently. Like, I like just got there.
Because I just left medbay to press this button and I saw someone vent from security.
I was not in security. I was in security and then like blue, I think.
But no one was like even close to me because I just left medbay.
And then I left and I ran up.
I don't know, I was on
Admin. Must have gotten killed right after I left. Like, that must have been a fresh kill.
Who else was in security? Like, someone just said that they were like...
I walked by it and I was avoiding Brady. And then I went to admin to check the cameras. Not the cameras, the thing that tells you where everybody is.
Oh, yeah.
And that's when, like, I saw two people in the cafeteria, and I saw one person still in security when they went click.
I'm kind of sus of Brady because, like, nobody was even near me when I was in medbay. And, like, I just left, and it's not that far of a run to get to the button.
I don't know. So who is still in security if the thing said...
Oh, that was me.
Nerb was in security? Or Walls? Sorry, Walls popped up when I said that.
Weird. Fucking hell.
Okay. One more round, probably.
Nerve panic killed me. I saw him then.
Brady really didn't kill me? Dude, you were like using me for freaking.
How does it feel to be used?
Did you see me jump out of the vent in medbay?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I didn't. That's why I killed you. I had to kill you.
Yeah, I was like, dang it, I gotta run. Like, I was like, oh, he's gonna get me before I hit emergency.
Hey, Crazed, are you joining back?
What is it? I gotta hop off.
Mike is sitting in Drag if you guys.